away, look away. The show will wreck your evening, your whole life and your day. Every single episode is nothing but dismay. So look away, look away, look away.
Hey guys, welcome in. I'm still working on this, on the transitioning stuff. Welcome in, guys. I hope you're doing really well today. It is a glorious Thursday evening. Yeah, Thursday. welcome in, guys. Hope you are doing fantastic, Ethereal. It's nice to see that you claimed it twice today. You're welcome. Glad you were able to get it. I've finally got us a charity for this end of the year, pot that we have going. Actually, I have my little sticky note. You guys can't see it, but I have a sticky note. So I can, because I made a speech. it's right there. I had to make a little speech about this because I didn't know what else to say about it. But we did find a charity finally. I'm hoping that this charity is going to be one that sticks around for a while. I'm hoping that they'll still be around until the end of December. Otherwise, we will have to change our charity pool decision. Just because of what's... Because I'm not sure if it's long-lasting. Like, it's interesting. It's different from a lot of them. So I'm hoping that it'll continue being around by then. So we can get it in. Right now the pool is $89.14, and I will get into how that pool is made in a few moments here. However, guys, the charity of this year, this will be the only time you'll probably hear it, otherwise it is going to be in my Discord. We're going to be donating all of our funds to the Children's Rehabilitation Foundation. It's a Manitoba local company, I guess is what you can call it. So I'm pleased to announce that this is the charity that we're donating to. We'll be donating the funds generated through the various ways of support in stream to the Children's Rehabilitation Foundation towards 25 bikes. They create bikes that allow children with physical and developmental disabilities a chance to participate in active lifestyles. They provide physical and therapeutic benefit and the ability to join in biking adventures with family, friends, and classmates. If this charity is still available at the end of 2023, our current pool will be donated towards them, which is currently $89.14. What? The different ways of that are available to adding to this pool are 10% of all tips, or up to half by your choice. $2 from every individual piece of merch purchase, and 10% of all Twitch payouts from contributions from subs and bits. That's how we will be adding on to that pool. So every little bit counts, guys, and it'll all be put towards the charity. What is your question there? Oh, that's Major. What are you confused on, Major? Otherwise, guys, tonight's stream is going to be guided by the viewers. So we'll start off with a little bit of editing. And then if you guys have questions, if you guys want me to see things, or if you guys want me to do something, whatever, I am more inclined to do it. Ish. I can put an ish on there because there's certain things I will not do. But otherwise, guys, we'll just continue looking at previous clips from 2021. dark times, and up to our more recent times with our good quality stuff. So let's head over to the room. Oh, I forgot to put the music on. Damn it. I don't know if this is gonna be too loud or not. Take your pants off? I already said I'm not doing everything that you guys want me to do, and that's weird coming from you. Okay, so it's still a bit loud. Oh, because I increased the volume. Interesting. Okay. Clearly, JK, I don't know if you're kidding or not, man. You gotta... Or have I? Oh my god. Look, I just want to go to the zoo already. Is that too hard to ask? Oh shit, I did this wrong. So we'll do that one, and then we'll open up another project here with the other dimensions, because we're also posting to TikTok. Or we're also posting to Instagram as well now. Try to get back into that a bit. So we'll simultaneously be working on all the clips. Zupix incoming? Honestly, probably. We've got a whole spot in Discord for that. I feel like this music's still too loud. I'm just gonna turn it down a bit. Okay, I did not open up everything I needed. Woo! So bring that over here. Bring this back. There we go. So this is a recent clip. Oh, good lord. I love this clip.
That's the most pirate thing you're ever gonna see today.
Honestly. Okay, so let's get this over in here. I wonder... Jesus! I wonder if there's a, is this what I want, maybe? Looks like it. I don't know how much that changes. Man, this music just seems so loud. I feel like I can't hear myself. Is music volume okay? I forgot to test it. Really? Really? There we go. That is so squared off. We're missing, where are we? Where is it? Wrong button. There we go. Break the seam.
Thing you're ever gonna see today.
Okay, so that looks like that's good now. Social media completed. Assassin's Creed Unity. POC. And then export. I mean, I would like to try to get that charity pool up more. It's kind of low and where I was hoping it was gonna get, but that's over a year and a half now of collecting, so I think that's pretty good in my opinion, and we're just continually adding to it, and hopefully at some point we can get more into it through some merch sales and whatnot. Shoot those links out there real quick. Why is the command not working? Hello? Don't ask me why I call it swag bags. It just is. Wait, I'm confused. I have some weird things in my thingamajiggies. That's that did not help. What did I call it? I thought it was tip. Oh, fuck. Nah, it's not penis. You're a penis. It's tips. Forgot the S. You wish it was a fuck. It's too bad you can't really see the cats. I mean, you can see kind of Salem, I guess. Mind you, he's a little bit hidden. I can see Dingo. You gotta find a sugar daddy to pump your stream. God, if only I could get a guy to pump my stream. Or a mommy. Oh, I forgot we have to throw this in here yet. Poke, do another vid. I always mess up the beginning. For real. Alright. Can I go like this? Okay, and then... Was it loud enough? I don't even remember. I think so. I think it's loud enough. And then we gotta throw on our image again. Actually, I'm gonna just do this a little bit easier. Let's go like this. In case you were wondering whose stream you're watching. Oh shit, I fucked this up. There we go. That's what I wanted. Actually, that needs to be smaller, I think. There we go. How do you get the Twitch thing? So this one I actually created on my own, so to speak. You know what? Here, prime example. User guided stream. Twitch font logo maker. So what I did was I went to the Twitch font logo maker. As I searched that up, I used font meme for this one. Oh, you know what? Let me move myself. Let me move over. So I use this thing called Twitch Logo Font. You go to that website, it's called Font Meme. And then you kind of just scroll down until you get to your text, so then you just type in your name. And then you can like change, they don't have options, but you can like change the size of it. I have mine at 65 when I did mine. If you wanted to, you can change the color of the text. I mean, if you're going for a Twitch logo username, probably don't change that. And then you just click on generate, and then it comes up with this. So it just comes up with the font of your name. You have to edit in a photo of of their logo. And then what I did with mine, I don't know if I still have the original. Let's go to recycling bin. I don't know if I still have the original pieces. I have this one. Oh shit. I have that one. Do I still have the logo somewhere? And then I have the logo, okay. So let me show you exactly how I did it. So then I have a program on here, it's called Paint 3D. That's the one that I used. Basically it loads up your logo here, and then, or your username, and then I just inserted the PNG photo of the logo. Obviously, oh shit. Let me redo that. And then you just kind of like size it to however you need to, right? And then when you have it at that right size, I mean, that's totally up to you on how right the size is for your own logo. I'm just doing this as quickly as, kind of quickly as possible. Oh shit. That's not what I wanted. And then you just crop it to make it the right size. Done. And then, well, I fucked it up. I cut it off a little bit. Can you post the logo on Discord? Sure, I can send it to you. Do you want it in your DMs, or I'll just put it in your DMs, it's easier. And then basically you just and then you create it. You'll have a little bit of white space in here in areas that you're not gonna want. Cause this program, does it save it as a PNG? I can't remember. It does, okay. So I'm just gonna call it whatever the hell I came up with. No, don't do that. Let's just go, stop! I'm trying to type in a name of random letters. And then you just have, actually this one worked a lot better this time. And then you just have your logo. If you have to make some edits to it, then you just make some edits to it after. But you can use this anywhere as long as you have the blank background behind it. And that's basically how you do that logo portion. It's really simple. And then you just add it to your videos, especially like things like TikTok or Instagram. Sometimes you might want to put that in there. Typically your Instagram account that you're using for gaming should be your username anyways. But sometimes that gets missed. and you can't do anything about it. At least then this will give them a bigger screen of my channel. Because, like, when you look at, like, the TikTok videos that I complete... Let me grab one here. Because when you do it, then you have this nice big logo on their phone or computer, whatever they're using TikTok on. And then they'll see your name, and sometimes it'll stick, sometimes it doesn't. I've been in a few different Discords already, and they have... actually, some people have recognized me in other Discords, which I think is really freaky. And I don't know how I feel about it, to be honest. But, yeah, it's quite interesting in the aspects that all of it works out in the end. Then I'll click on no, and then we'll go to the back to this one. Do you need any other tips and tricks? Let me know, and I can fill those shoes in for you. Be your daddy. I mean, what? I'll be a someone to you. oh, fuck, it's this video. Even better. This is a great video. And I mean, as a streamer too, like, you progressively change things as you go. I mean, if you haven't noticed, I've removed my transition sounds, and I no longer have that as a sound. Well, I can always put it back if I want to, but I wanted to try something a little bit different, something in terms of a little bit quieter, because I've kind of got into seeing somebody use a quieter version, and I kind of liked it. Come on. There we go. Like, I don't know what this is. If you guys weren't here for yesterday's stream, or yeah, not yesterday, Tuesday's stream, these are...
What did we just walk in on? What was that? What were you guys doing?
Man, that's such a good clip. The only issue I'm gonna have now is the mount that's, like, in between this. Suck small dick, bitches! Sorry, Shadow, you're too big for me. what were we calling this? What were they doing? Just keep it simple. I don't like what that just did. What did that just do? Try that again. Oh, it doesn't like the question mark. Duh. What do you mean it's not valid? Are we not exporting? Hello? I'm so confused. Why is it not working? ACU? What were they doing? It's... Okay, now it's working. How you doing though, Shadow? This audio, what the fuck? Affecting my operations? The music? It's just DMCA free music. Things that I can't get quote-unquote TOS'd on. Copyright. But I'm doing good, Shadow. I'm doing good. How are you? What do you mean, no? What's wrong with the auto? The conversation. Hey, you're the one coming in here telling me to take my pants off. Don't come at me now. Choo-choo. Yeah, caught you there. Doing better because man's drunk as fuck, but chugging along. Oh my god. I was actually thinking about pulling out some alcohol for tonight's stream. I just haven't really grabbed it yet. This music is, like, fucking bopping today. Because pretty much these are all going to be the exact same. Just one.
Oh, wait. Stop. Stop. I forgot. Forgot to trim it. I'm like, why is this not working correctly?
Just remember, we're trying to get rid of these names here. Not that I have anything against these names. Make a voice chat? Sure. You can do voice chat. Ox on live is where I'm at. As my internet decides to cripple itself. Again. I think this storm is actually causing that issue. Okay, let's try this again. This one.
Hello.
Hi! What's up?
Not much.
Oh.
Just, you know, flying some planes, killing some people. You know, the good stuff, right?
That's it? Just flying and killing? I feel like you could be doing a lot more with that.
I'm actually not killing people. I'm just destroying radar sites right now.
Well, that's boring. I don't know if I said what happened Monday, but been the longest week. You haven't even been in here all week, so you haven't told me anything about what happened this week.
Boring but fun at the same time.
Are you playing the VR game?
Yeah. I could throw a stream up. Like a Discord one.
I don't know if on my computer, I don't know if it'll internet will handle that. It's already in the fucking red again for my stream. I think it's the weather, the clouds.
Oh, maybe.
It's causing a lot of interference. Even my phone, I'm not even getting LTE.
Do you have like a satellite?
I don't entirely know what it's attached to. I know it's attached through coax. That's
all I
know. I'll
throw up the stream so that if something exciting happens, you can like show your stream.
Pop
what's
in
happening.
There. Yeah. I don't know what this video is, guys, and I apologize. We're gonna play on the big screen here.
Did you find another one?
Oh man, this is quiet as shit. Oh, it's this one.
Oh my god.
Damn, I forgot about that one. I don't know. I don't know if it's actually that quiet. If I actually partially need to turn that up. You have your stream. Okay. So, yeah, just let me know if something exciting is about to happen, and we'll put it in. Scream like a damn girl. I sounded like a rooster in my head.
Nothing exciting is gonna happen right now, because I'm just gonna fly and then, you know, shoot some missiles from like 30,000 feet away, because that's how modern.
Bet.
That's how modern air forces work now. You just kind of like sit 30 miles away and just shoot missiles. That's all you do.
Oh Lord.
It's not World War II. No more dogfighting. Although that's a thing in this game.
Wait. Like, am I generally quiet on stream? Like, this seems quiet. But like, when I watch my like radar thing, it's like all the way in the orange. So I'm like, I don't fucking know. Like, this
radar,
is loud.
I have that.
That's the most pirate thing you're ever gonna see today.
Well, it's not even that loud.
Oh.
Hang on. We need to increase our output. Maybe. I don't know if maybe it was like too far away. Like, this is already pretty high. I don't want it too high because I don't want it in the red. Okay, that's at zero. This we're gonna increase and then we gotta find the spot.
Did you find another one?
No. Being horny.
I'm gonna.
We're gonna clip this here. Oh, wait. My puppet girl got put down on Monday. She was fine a week ago, running around, having fun. Then she went downhill fast on Sunday, was checking the vets as soon as she got seen. They said it was time to say goodbye. Passed a 15, bless her. First dog, 23, shit broke my heart. Yeah, I don't doubt that would break your heart, man. So, sorry that your week's been so rough. Why does she need to be put down? Can I ask? Sorry for your loss, though.
Ooh, why is there... Okay.
Okay, and then come on. There we go. And then this will get turned back down to zero.
I'm gonna
Fuck, I swear to God, these videos, man. I should have done this a little bit better. Cause then I don't have to, cause I have to edit this now in the Instagram version. Pee-pee. Big scream. That's all I'm gonna call it, is a big scream. Major, you should come play Phasmophobia again.
When?
I don't know.
Oh.
At some point. They've got so much new shit in there right now.
Well, if you end up having like a lull where you're like done editing, we can play today. I'm off tomorrow, so.
Okay, well, we'll see what the chat says at some point. If they want me to switch over to a game, then I can, I don't mind.
Cat definitely wants to watch me for 3 hours just fly around. This mission said that aerial refueling will be required, so I'm definitely gonna be here for a while. Like, I'm gonna bleed through all of my fuel doing this, apparently.
Interesting.
Maybe I'll let you see that, because it's difficult, but
all right.
Also boring.
You're boring.
You know what?
No comment.
No.
See, now I'm going to the fucking red. Oni! How you doing? How you doing, sugar? I'll turn this back down because it's way too loud. Apologies. Apologies. I'm very well, thank you. I'm glad you're doing well. What have you been up to lately? I don't fucking know. She was fine a week ago, then her back and went, then her breathing started to go bad on Monday. Third eye was showing, meaning her body was giving up on her. All happened a week, as I say. God only takes the kindest crashings. Yeah, no, you're not wrong on that, Shadow. Still sorry about that. When you first add a vid, the width is smaller than the length, right? When you first add a vid, the width is smaller than the length. And then some shit pops up about changing something. Do you say yes or no? Okay, hang on. Let me finish this so that I can figure out what we're doing. Are we talking about like for the TikTok one or for the Instagram one? Because that'll help me better. Gaming in my birthday suit with no one to admire the view.
Being horny.
Don't you have somebody, like a girlfriend or something? Or is that kiboshed and changed and all that? TikTok, my ugly ass has no Insta. Well, your Instagram doesn't have to be about you. It's about your streaming. Let me pull up my Instagram for my... Here. Because I have an Instagram specifically for...
Oh, I forgot I
just
could
for this. Game. No, she dumped me on Valentine's. Oh, shit. Fucking bitch.
On Valentine's Day?
Apparently.
What is that? That's terrible.
This is my Instagram for my video games. We have been doing this for a very long time. Let me go to our first video on here. We had an argument over soup. What was this argument over soup?
Soup?
Something
that should have been worked through instead of getting broken up about, but unless that was like a last straw kind of ridiculous thing that's
well,
like,
I'm gonna ask more
good.
Questions at some point. Man, look at the shit that I posted back at like the first. This was my first post on this Instagram account. Like, I don't know if you guys can see this, but they're literally hung by nooses.
Thought you were gonna say something else when you said hung.
No. What is this video? Oh, this video has no sound. Apparently they removed the sound from the video. Alright. Man, this. Guys, look at this old ass fucking logo. We used to be Oxblood Entertainment at one point in time. Look how old this shit is. That's a little dark. Well, that's the point. We've developed so much over time. Hung like a horse? Probably. Hope your next relationship has better communication. That just sounds like something was building up there. Yeah, I agree. Oh my god, look how bad this video is! For real, fuck relationships.
She has missed 3 times.
Oh my god. This is a flashback, guys. This is, when was this posted? This was posted 102 weeks ago. They don't even give you a date. April 23rd, 2021. There we go, I found the date. Look how chunky I am? Ma'am, I still look the same. I haven't changed. Actually, that's a lie. I was working out for a bit. Follow age. 1 year, 20 days? Let's go? Let's go? Some of this shit is like so crazy. Actually, the one thing I really love about this Instagram account is that I have flashbacks to previous games. Like this game is Oh, this also has no sound. So they removed sound from my videos without telling me, apparently. This game is called Pacify.
Yeah, because she's chasing me.
And it's absolutely hilarious. This clip right here. Some of this shit is like really great, but create a gaming account, guys. Create one. All kinds of shit in here. No, look at your face. You have bigger cheeks than face cheeks. I'm gonna have to get a t-shirt that says Oni-chan on it for reals. I even have stuff from like the Switch. Like just random fucking Mario Kart shit on here. Like you can't tell me that this didn't work. I have no comment about any of that. It's just here. Like it's just so random shit. And then we had stuff from like the Bee Simulator. Oh fuck. When was this from? This was December 23rd of 2021. This was like, where was I? 25 followers at the time? I got a random anime girl on it just for you. Oh my god. Man, the memories from the video games. When did we? At what point did we? Oh, sorry, Salem. At what point did we switch the logo? Cause I see it here. Is it here? So then we got a proper logo at one point. Still Oxblood Entertainment, and that was March 12th, and then apparently I haven't posted a lot since then, and then I have some business cards now too. I've kind of gotten a little full out, just a little bit. Okay, I need to finish this. What did we call this one? Did we save this one? I called it PP something, didn't I? Major, do you remember what I said?
On what?
But the video was called, oh, big screen.
No.
I found it. We're good. Got so sidetracked. I gotta show you the thing. Okay. PP big screen. Okay, Ethereal, we're gonna do your question here next. Cause I'll leave up the thing so I can see, so that you can tell me what I need to look at. Provided I don't know if you'll be able to see all the words. Okay. Let's go to the editor. Wait, let me get a pen. Oh, yeah, not a problem. I'm just gonna grab the next video. What is this one? Oh fuck. Twerking for Jesus, I think. I'm not gonna use that one. Oh fuck, this is another old clip.
You need to get over there.
What is the point of this one again? You ready? Okay. I'm still looking for the next video.
Oh my god.
I don't remember what happens here. Did we win?
No shit.
Oh, it's got rugby in here. We did win! We did win. Okay, we'll put this one in. Okay. Okay, give me a second. We're gonna do this DBD no comms drinking stream. we'll be doing a drinking stream at some point. I just don't know when. We might get a chance tomorrow after the evening. I don't know what Major wants to do after the zoo. Okay, hang on.
I don't imagine we'll be at the zoo for 8 hours.
No.
So we could probably do something.
Here's the box. This is the box you're talking about, right? I don't know if you can read that. Time you on? I don't know what time we'll be on if I'm on. Next stream's not till Monday. That's all I know. No, the very beginning? Okay, hang on. New project. This box. Okay, where are we going with this? What was the question again? I don't want to can I scroll up still? I mean, time is it for you, Bish? If you want to know what time it is for me, here. Time. That's my current time right now. Oh, they even changes the CDT. Ashley!
How you doing, girl? 742.
TikTok vid width and height. So your width for TikTok will be 1080. Sorry, my boxes are backwards because this is currently set for Instagram. And the pop after that? Wait, the pop? What do you mean the pop? Yo, looks like shot time, bitches. So your width will be 1080 and your height will be 1920. Pop-up? Which pop-up? Like when you first open the program? When it comes up with that big square that has like 1, 2, and 3 with that? Just click X, if that's that pop-up you're talking about.
What editor is this?
VSDC.
Ah.
No, when I hit finish, is always a pop-up. I don't know what pop-up you get, because I don't get a pop-up. Can you send me a screenshot? Bitch, why you don't get it? I don't know. Can you send me a screenshot? I can only help you probably through screenshot at that point. I was like, did we put a video in here? And we did. We also removed it. Because I didn't realize what we were looking for. Let me know when you send it, because I am not fully paying attention to Discord DMs. Yeah, give me a sec. It's being slow. Bet. Well, Shadow, what are you drinking tonight, though? What have we got? Fuck, this is such an old, old VOD. Oh my god. I wish I can give you guys proper times on how old this VOD is, because it is old. We're talking sometime in 2021 still. How you doing tonight? Dingo is cute in those videos. Oh fuck, Dingo's a fucking menace. But I'm doing good. Hey, it's raining! Let's go! Just look at my windows, just covered in water right now.
And then it will turn to ice.
I don't think it's going to freezing, is it?
Yeah, it is going to freezing.
For reals?
Yeah.
I know we're supposed to get I know we're supposed to get 5 to 10 millimeters of rain tomorrow.
Yeah. I think it's supposed to be like minus 1 or 2 tonight.
Oh. I didn't know that.
Look it up.
Got some cans. What kind of cans? Vodka and whiskey? Ugh. That's such a bad combination. Those bring back memories.
Vodka and whiskey together?
Oh fuck. If you were here in June of 2022, you would have thought I was on fucking crack. Not even kidding. I was drinking whiskey, rum, vodka.
Yeah, but like not in the same drink.
Sometimes. Eventually we just got crazy and really.
Seems like a waste of alcohol.
We got really fucking drunk, let me tell you. I was throwing up later that day.
Oh, that's Yeah.
It was great.
Verge
mixed with all three
poisoning.
Cans for our frosters. What's a froster? Hang on, I gotta pull
they
this
mean
up.
Mean like a cooler? Or is Froster a brand?
Well, that's what I'm gonna search up. Froster. Booze? It's a brand. Okay, you sent it? Okay, give me 1 second. What is Froster Booze? Is it beer?
Probably American.
No, it's United Kingdom.
Oh.
No plastic rings. Pint cans. I'm sorry, pint cans. Ignore that. I did not just say what you think I said. British. Ah, same shit. What is it, beer though? Is that what I'm looking at? Oh yeah, it's beer. Craft. So it's a type of beer apparently. When I searched up Frosters, it came up with it came up with what's it called? The slushies from Circle K.
Yeah, well, yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
Yeah, he's I was looking at the right can. I'm gonna go, but I wanted to stop in and see your face and show support. Thank you so much, Ashley. Appreciate you. I will send you the information about the charity later, because you missed out on that, but that's okay. Okay, Ethereal has sent us an image. Oh, the reason why I don't have that prompt on it, so I'm just gonna, can I open a browser? Here we go. So the reason why I don't have this prompt is because I clicked on Don't Ask Me Again. And then the one that I selected was, yes. You click on Don't Ask Me Again, click yes, and then that's all you have to do. Cause it's just that you're changing like the sizing and the and whatnot of the file, and it will always ask you that if you change anything with the size. Otherwise, it keeps it the same size all the time. I hope you don't have anything like hidden behind this that we can see. I see a voice meter. Yeah, that's the old queen. Like not old, just like new username. Now my computer don't have sus things. Does mine? Do we want to see if there's anything sus? Have you guys all seen the new trailer?
Trailer for what?
My Twitch stream.
No.
No? Like not the mini, not the one that's like on there right now, like when I do load up my stream, but like it's a completely different one. It's for like the actual like people that don't follow me on Twitch when they come into my channel. But my phone? Oh god.
Welcome in, gamers. My name is Ox Bloodrake, and you can call me Ox. I am a variety game streamer. Here are some of the themes of
Oh god, I broke the door.
Oh my god.
So that's my new trailer that I made using this program, by the way. I turned off the music, so let's turn that back on. So yeah, that's the new trailer that's currently uploaded to TikTok, Twitch, and YouTube. I still have yet to put it on Instagram. It'll be one of my next videos that go up there. And then I'll pin it, because why not? I don't even know what I'm gonna call this. Fortnite Battle Win, I guess? I don't know. Ah, shit. That's going to desktop. Stop! I was not paying attention. completed? It wants to create it as a GIF. When did it change the GIF? Hold up. The fuck? I can match that energy. Send me them DMs, baby. Bitch, I have sent you DMs. You don't fucking respond. What do you mean? Okay, there we go.
Oh my god, I can't deal with this right now.
What are you dealing with?
Planes shooting missiles at me. Oh my day! Whoa! It's too late, you missed it already.
No, I'm not even looking at it, just your noises.
It's scary, I'm getting shot at.
I mean, I'd hope so. It's like a fucking war over there.
Literally. Oh, nice, I killed one. Where's it coming from? Please. Oh my god, behind me.
Waiting for you to start sounding like, what the fuck is her name? What is her name? Consuela. DC, what? Huh? Are you okay? I don't understand your text, Shadow. Discord, what do you mean you don't have Discord? What the fuck is wrong with you? Discord's life.
Okay.
Okay, I guess we'll block that up. I am not used to this. Man, this is such old times. Look at this. I had my logo on the hat already. So that must have, this must be within 2022 somewhere. Oh, May. This is in May. That background didn't work. Wait, what background didn't work? What are we talking about? It doesn't look like a phone, it's all wide. Oh, this cause this one's for Instagram. I went between the two. So this one's for TikTok, and then this one's for Instagram.
Jesus Christ.
If that's what you're referring to. Oh, for you.
What's broken? Why is my plane not flying straight? Confused. Oh, my wing is broken.
I am confusion.
You are confusion?
Man, I'm like forgetting exactly everything that I have to do to this. Did we have to turn the sound down? Ah, shit.
Are they in the car?
Yeah, we had to turn the sound down. Did we not?
Hey, help!
Bitch, hello!
I'm fucking dumb.
I mean, yes. Why are you dumb this time?
What I wanted to do is not the thing, not the fucking thing. The thing. Fucking thing. Here. The thing. The thing.
Are you showing me something? Am I missing something? What are you showing me?
My screen, what I'm trying to do, it's not doing the fucking thing.
Oh.
It doesn't go.
Oh.
And wait.
Okay, so what's the issue? Hang on, I'm gonna pop this out so we can visualize it on stream so it's not just me looking at it. Okay, so what are we looking at?
So, like, you know how I like my shit for TikTok, right? I was gonna throw this bitch up here, throw this down here, but
yeah.
Look, it's all fucking wide! It's not.
That's
not
because right. You made your width 1920.
And
your height is 1080. You
made I changed it! It keeps doing that and I don't understand why!
What do you mean?
Every time I change it, it does that.
Okay, go change it and then come back. I want to see what you're doing that is changing it. But also you're gonna have to re-stream your screen. Can you share monitor
screen? Yeah, sure.
It'd be a lot easier to see it. Who's all in here? Oh, just the three of us. There's an icon that I just didn't recognize at the bottom of my screen. Ma'am, I would like to watch your porn. How do I hide people again?
Oh. What?
How do I hide people? Does anyone remember how to hide people?
In what, Discord?
Yeah.
Like what? To hide my stream?
No, like to hide all the people at the bottom so I can get this as a bigger screen.
I need to see what you're talking about.
I go... This... Katie, like you said.
Oh, in the top right, there's like a options thing that you do like a hide non-video...
There we go. Thank you.
Yeah.
That's what I wanted. Okay, so your width is 1080, your height is 1020. You know what I mean, 1920.
Yes.
Custom resolution, frames is right.
Yeah.
Free configuration. Is that what mine's at? Is mine free configuration? Oh my god, I'm never gonna get this video saved.
Oh, do
that
I just
doesn't look good?
Wait.
Yeah, it's
I don't think I fucked with that before.
Oh, your resolution should be full HD 1920 by 1080. Maybe.
Drink water, you dehydrated
bitch! That might cause an issue. Who's giving me water? Oh, Shadow is. Shadow, you should also be drinking water. Okay.
If you want to stop paying attention to that for a second, I'm vlogging.
Like that?
1920, yeah,
1080?
Yeah, do that. And then hit
no,
finish.
No, because it turned it around.
Okay, change them again. So not that. Just change those around. To make that... I know. F you. Hey! You're the one drinking, not me! We're just watching someone...
And then it goes back to custom.
Oh, interesting.
You
okay.
Could also watch somebody vlog as well.
Well, hold on your horses, one person at a time. Okay, just click finish. Don't select videos.
Don't do
look
it.
At your width. Look at your width now. Every time you select a video,
that's
it does
what it
that.
Does every time I say finish. It goes straight to my video.
So, okay, hit cancel. Go to blank project. On the left. Down. Okay, now change your width and your height. Bitch, it's not 7 a.m. yet. No water for me? Oh my god.
You had to shrivel up like a fucking...
He probably doesn't even have a liver left. Now click finish. Don't, it's fine. It's fine. Click finish. There you go.
Oh my god!
So your whole issue is that you weren't doing a blank canvas, you were making it so that you're creating a new project with a pre-made video of 1920 by 1080. That was what your issue was.
Okay. Thank you!
You're welcome.
Continue your stream, we're gonna fuck off now.
You don't have to fuck off, you can chill out in here if you wanted to.
Yeah, watch me vlog, I'm vlogging right now.
Hold on. Well, we need to go to the other Discord, the other stream chat for a second. Hang on. How do we pop you the fuck out? There we go.
I'm gonna pop my
vlogging. Hello.
There you go.
Oh yeah.
Look, I'm in an airplane.
You should do a YouTube introduction right now.
A YouTube introduction?
Yeah.
Hi guys, welcome to my airplane. Hold on. It needs to get the right angle.
No, you're doing it wrong. He's like, what's up guys? It's Major Physics here.
That's exactly what I was wanting him to do.
Airplane.
That's what I wanted to do so bad.
What's up guys? It's Major Physics. I'm in an airplane right now. Let's go. Punch it. Go fast. Here we go. Hold on, I gotta do this. I gotta do the classic, like, thing where I'm, like, doing it while I'm going.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you're gonna crash that, motherfucker.
Look, I'm doing it. Look, and now I turn off the landing gear.
Oh my god, that was great.
Look at what I'm dealing with back here. That doesn't look good.
Are we talking about the wing?
Yeah.
Did you break it?
Look, it's all shot up and stuff.
Oh my god. Sir, how are you alive in that plane?
Very good flying.
Could not be me. Yeah, this is VR.
You gotta be like, click that like and subscribe button.
Click that like and subscribe button while I crash straight into the ground.
I love that the sound just went.
That's funny.
Oh, fuck. It's hilarious as shit. That's why I love VR. It's so stupidly comedic.
You missed, like, all the action, though. That was just me landing.
Oh, fuck. Wait, there's more? What are you talking about before?
Before.
Oh, yeah. You got. Why are you leaving? She got it, isn't she?
Yeah.
Motherfucker.
She gone.
I don't even remember what the hell we just called this. Did we call it Big Win? Somebody tells me we called it Big Win. Oh. It's finally getting cold in here, and now my nose is starting to run.
Oh, yeah.
It's running away from my face.
Oh, I received my first dislike finally on YouTube.
A dislike?
I received a dislike.
That's funny.
It kept me up all night last night. Like, who the hell is, like, thinking that they can dislike my shit?
You can't keep yourself awake at night with that stuff.
No, I really didn't care that much. It was like, whatever. I'm pretty sure we did not edit this.
Oh my god!
Or maybe we did. Maybe? We did not. We're gonna trim this about right here. We have to Oh, we did. Oh shit, okay, never mind. We're just gonna ignore that then, and we're just gonna move on to the next video. Let's just pretend that we took it. Took care of that shit, you know? Alright. What's this one? Oh shit, it's another old fucking game. Oh, I can't turn this down.
Having trouble finding a good angle for this camcorder.
It was 102.
Is this a good angle?
They're coming this way. They're coming this way.
So you see what I'm doing now? Maybe.
This is so loud.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Oh my god. Man, I haven't seen that shit in so long. I miss this game, actually. This was, oh, what's this game called?
World Journal here, too. Fine. Keep this secret.
Ethereal, if you're still here, what was this game called? Jesus.
Oh my god!
What was this game called? This game was called something that I can't remember. Born into Fear. That's what it was. Mannequins are my enemy. If anybody knows me well enough.
Oh my god, I remember those clips with the mannequins.
Yes. If you guys know me with mannequins, mannequins is my, like, number one do not fuck with me right now. And I found out through somebody else's TikTok clip that Hogwarts Legacy has a mannequin level. And when I saw that, I wanted to crap myself.
So did you not finish playing that game?
No. Not yet, at least. I don't even know how far I am anymore. I have 2 of 3 of the cursed spells at this point right now. That's all I know. One out of 30! Hello! How are you doing tonight? Also, I wanted to say, I checked out your Instagram today, and you're gorgeous as fuck. Like, goddamn! Sorry. Gotta get through this clip. I don't know how much more loudness it is in here.
Oh my god!
I might just have to turn... I'm gonna go about here and turn it down.
Make sure you stretch out those cream hamstrings.
Oh, you just want the gun show, man. You just want the gun show. Oh. Oh. Whoa, there's a new icon? Hold up. There's a new icon. It's called a returning chatter. I have never seen that before. Oh my gosh, I wasn't expecting to be complimented. You made my night. No problem, no problem. You followed me on Instagram, which was very shocking because I was not expecting that. And I just had to creep you out. And yes. Yes. Fucking gorgeous. I don't know how old you are, so that might change based off of your age. If you're younger than 18, then I'm gonna retract all of that.
Oh.
You yeah, asked for it? What do you mean I asked for it?
It's a yikers.
Did I?
Almost a yikers.
You're 25. Okay, I had a feeling you were.
25? Okay, so not a yikes then?
No, not a yikes. Okay, are you turning 26 though? Or did you already turn 25? Oh my god, this still has to go down. Jesus Christ. Oh, you're turning 26. Alright, alright.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
There's still more in here that needs to be turned down? Oh my lord. Actually, you probably don't need all this. I'm gonna trim everything to about right here.
What am I getting beamed by right now?
How is my encoder over being overloaded right now? The fuck? You're sick!
Oh my god.
What do you mean? What are you sick with? Why are you sick? Oh, we fucked up hard. Oh no. Oh, I didn't realize I didn't edit this. I hate doing this part. This part sucks because we're gonna. Uh oh. I pushed the wrong button somewhere
something
else.
Something exciting happening if you want to switch over.
Bitch, you know how fast I have to get over there?
Very fast.
Trying! Ah, you pushed the wrong button! Oh my god.
I think we're lucky. No, nothing exciting is happening anymore.
Bitch, we just hopped in here real quick! Break missile?
Yeah. I don't know where they're coming. They're...
Oh. Get shot in the ass.
It's time. I don't know where they are. I can't see. I can see them when they're like. I can see them when they're doing their like initial thing, but I can't see them afterwards.
Fair enough. How's editing going? Editing's going very interestingly. We've run into some new clips. We've run into old clips. We look back on Instagram. We've been helping Ethereal with questions using the same program that I use. It's been good. You cut your hair? I would like to see. I want to see what your haircut looks like. No clue, coworker gave it to me though. Rude. Why would they get you sick? That's just rude. Why would they do that? Are we still good? Or is it not still not interesting?
Did you see that?
No, because all we can see is your head.
Oh, my bad.
Bitch!
Hold on, I gotta change this to...
Oh, wrong button.
There, now do you see what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now okay. I can see what you're saying.
Now it'll be more exciting, I promise.
I hope you get blasted.
Well, there's one right there. Do you see it?
Oh yeah, we see it. We see it all right. Facts, why did they do that? Honestly, there was this client that came in today, and I swear to God, if I get sick from this client, I'm going to be so mad. He just kept coughing and sneezing and all other kinds of shit. I wish that they canceled their appointment.
Oh.
Ah, blop.
Nah, we're good.
I'll cough on you. Oni, the only way you're gonna be coughing on me is if it's in my mouth while we're having a good time. what did you call the Twitch text thingy again? Give me a second, I'll pull it up.
Oh, that time I didn't dodge that one.
It's called font meme.
Do it properly.
Is what they call it. So if you just type in Twitch logo text, you'll find it right there. Wait, have you heard my sleepy voice? I don't think so. I don't think I have. Do you want me to zoom in for you? Here. This is what you need to look at. This is all this information right here for you. Miss it out on the deepness? Well, hop in the VZ and show me your deepness. I mean... No!
What?
The I came out way too fast. Where, what, VC? I don't know if you're in my Discord or not. But my Discord, if you're in it, I might have to give you the role. Because it's a private thing. Oni, what's your username if you are in the Discord, though? Because I don't think it's just Oni. I think it's something else. I don't see it. Remind me to sub when I get paid? You want me to remind you to sub? You know I'm not gonna remind you, you're just gonna have to remember on your own, because I don't like it when people spend money on me. Even though it's going to a good place, still. It's like an O with a slash in it. Oh. I DM you his name. You're gonna DM me his name? Oh yeah. I don't think he's in here. I don't see him. Can someone do an exclamation mark Discord for me, please? Man, watching a whole ass movie is that? Oh my god, of course. Of course. Okay, pop out of that real quick. Did my music end literally at the perfect time with that? Haha, fuck you ads. Oh, we still gotta fucking back this shit up. Oh, don't go too far now. Grayson! Oh my god! Where have you been? Honestly, where have you been? We have missed you. You haven't... Bitch! You haven't been here in almost a year. What is this craziness? But hello! Ooh, another place to drop 18 plus selfies. Oh, Lord. I mean, if my mods allow them. Otherwise, we have a no nudity section allowed. Unfortunately. It's the only... I'm probably the only Discord that does it, but we also have, like, people under the age of 18, and I don't feel like trying to figure out a way to control that properly. You're so lost? What do you mean you're lost? What do you mean you're lost? How are you lost? I give you... If you hop into a VC, I'll pull you in. That sounds really weird, but I'll pull you in.
Yes, pull me in. Wait, what?
Oh god, I don't even know what VCs to pop into. I've removed so many things on this fucking...
Ooh.
Oni, if you jump into the lobby one... Where is mine? I can just pull you in. Hang on. Hi, bitch!
Ooh, someone is here.
It's Oni. Oh, I can't even hear
him. It's a very quiet Oni.
I know, okay. I'm sorry. Just give me 1 moment, please. I'm trying to...
Oh god. I feel like putting it at 200 is gonna be a really bad idea.
Oh, daddy. What?
Oh, Lord. I can't handle this if you're gonna be like Doc again.
Just give me 1 second. I'm just trying to find the button. I have to press really hard. Yeah, I don't know why I'm quiet. I think it's because it's fucking pretty late and I'm trying to be quiet. I don't want to wake anybody up, so yeah. Anyway. Hi.
Look, if you start sending me nudes like Doc sends me, I don't know how I'm gonna manage the function at all in life here.
Wait, what? I completely misheard all of that.
I'm probably sure you didn't mishear it.
I did. I was turning up the volume so I could hear everything. All I heard was something about brain. Who's giving who brain?
I said if you're gonna do exactly what Doc does by sending me nudes all the time, I'm gonna have a very hard time doing anything in my life.
I'm not doing anything provocative. I'm being good.
Drink water, you dehydrated bitch!
I'm behaving myself.
You're behaving? This is very, very, very suspicious. Suspicious of you. I know it's Gemini. Hello. I changed my username like 200 times. Right, I mean,
randomly hear some random rubbing noise. It's just me sorting out my mic.
All right.
Bang!
Oh my god! Fuck, Johnny! What is it with you?
Oh jeez.
You want Gemini?
True dragon. How's your day been?
It's been good. Why are we whispering oddly?
I'm not whispering. It's like I just said, it's 3 a.m. Like, I can't be that loud.
You know, I feel like you could be loud. You just choose not to.
Oh my god, daddy, we were like so fucking horny.
Oh my god, I was waiting for that. Yeah, you're back. I'm gonna curb stomp you, Hogs. Bet! Take it on, let's go! I'll get you!
I don't know if my Discord is too loud. I need to get headphones.
What do you need help with? How am I doing? I'm doing good. You guys are...
God, daddy. We were like so fucking horny.
Oh my days.
I hope Ethereal's listening right now.
You're making me want to touch my
biscuit. You must be very delayed. You might be. That's okay though. We're gonna fucking eat a shitty ass bean because I'm gonna go murder myself in a hot minute here. I don't want to fucking do this.
Oh my god, Tati.
Oh, okay, it's like, okay. Oh my god, Ani. What am I gonna do with you?
Oh, birthday cake. Speaking of birthday cake, I'm sat here in my birthday suit, if that's relevant to anybody.
Yeah, I'm waiting for those photos.
Alright, hold on, then I'll put a photo in the Discord.
Not in the Discord. DMs only, please.
All right.
I have a... My server's not for NSFW.
It means I have to turn a light on in my room. Jesus.
Alright. Hey. Either birthday cake or dirty dishwater. Who's in here now?
Hey.
Is this?
I don't know who this is.
It's Ethereal.
Hi. Daddy Oxblood.
Oh god, she's gonna do her mommy voice! She's gonna do her mommy voice!
Her who voice?
Her mommy voice.
I don't know what that means.
Well, just wait.
Well, I know what is.
You're such a good boy.
No! Can't do that to me! I gotta eat this bean first.
Wait. Who's being a good boy?
It's dirty dishwater! Oh, just spit everywhere!
Put that bean in your mouth.
I'm not gonna be able to concentrate on this.
Oh, this is what I have to put up with every... Hello?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
What you doing?
What the heck?
I barely can understand that as it is. Oh shit. Pipsqueak trying to tell me to shut up.
Okay, I just came here to troll. Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's so funny.
What's going on my PC?
Feel them bubbles. All I can taste is the bubbles. That's all I can taste. Fucking hate this bean so much.
All right. I'll send it.
I'll have to be careful what opens up on my screen here. Shall I cause join and cause mayhem? Of course.
My hair is like so long.
Your hair is long. Oh fuck, we didn't. Y'all, we didn't fucking edit the video. What am I doing with my life? I am so distracted right now. I'll join and cause chaos? Absolutely.
Oh my god, my hair's a fucking mess.
What do you mean your hair's a mess? Hey, I gotta... Oh! I paused at a really good spot. Oh my god. Can I just skip some of the loudness here?
Hello. Oh that.
Okay, and then we'll trim everything so, right here.
Who am I sending this picture to?
Me.
Okay, 1 second.
Everybody.
Major wants to see somebody naked?
No.
shit. Oh, shit.
There you go.
I feel like I've seen that. You said you cut your hair?
My hair's a mess.
Did you say you cut your hair?
Yeah, I shaved the back and sides off.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. See our little nipple in that picture. Enjoy yourself.
I feel like I've seen a lot more from other people that you're associated with.
Yeah, I can imagine.
I've seen part of a shaft of someone. Do not look at Oni's pic on stream. I already just looked! I thought he was showing his emote he was going to make. Oh god, no. No, no. He was just showing a photo of his gorgeous self.
Yeah, do not look at this emote I'm about to send you on stream. Yeah, just don't.
Oh, I'll still do it while I'm on stream. It just won't be in the stream. People won't see it.
I mean, you can look at it. It's just it's covered up. There's nothing like...
What do you mean it's covered up? Who wants to see something that's covered up? Come on now. It's okay, I'm just being fucking toxic.
You're being obtuse.
Obtuse rubber goose.
Okay.
Grayson!
Sorry, I just have to add you as a friend to be able to send you an explicit message.
I smell like me.
Really?
I smell like me.
I didn't know that.
I smell like bee! I smell like bee!
There's no more cakey emote, because I haven't fixed it. What about cum?
What?
Did I hear that right? Teeny weeny, teeny weeny, shriveled little short dick man. Don't want, don't want, don't want, don't want, don't want, don't want, don't want. Where the fuck did this video go? Oh, that went to Centiphone. I went too far.
I need to make some more emotes anyway, so...
Best is door scare, that's what it was. How you doing, Grayson?
Try to keep myself alive during college.
How's that going?
I have 4 papers due in the next 2 weeks.
4?
4.
Oh, I can't relate to that. I never had to worry about papers.
Well, can't be... What? I don't know. I can't be in your shoes because you're the one streaming, not me.
What?
I don't know. I'm tired.
I can tell. Your brain's fried.
I was going to say, that didn't make sense to me either.
I don't know. I'm tired. I'm tired of hell.
What are you taking in college? Like, what's your main goal here?
Multimedia, like journalism, multimedia communications.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
With a minor in English writing.
A minor in English? Why would you want a minor in English?
Because I'm queer.
You know what? You're not wrong.
Pussy cream.
No! Who's putting in pussy cream? Johnny!
What?
Nothing. All I can say is
good
nothing. Everything's just wild in here today. It's great. You know, when you give people control of what they get to see on your stream, they just fucking take it and go with it. Damn. Oni beyond it over there, though.
Sorry.
You're all good, you're all good.
Asked _ Oni _ says Omg daddy me so horny me love you long time.
Me love you long time, let's go.
Me love you long time.
Me so horny me love you long time.
Oh my god, don't do that.
Ooh. I do $5 for your nails, okay? $5 for your nails.
Oh my god.
$10 for saki.
Only 10 bucks? Let's fucking go. I'll take that.
Good bargain for you, sir. Don't worry.
It's kind of shifting between a couple different accents there.
A little bit, yeah.
Well, yeah, I sincerely apologize for my lack of sleep.
And then, this one's whatever I was looking at earlier.
If my accents are slightly shifting for you, I do apologize.
I don't know what your accent is, but it just went from that to somewhat British.
I'm actually British.
Wow.
Yeah.
Grayson, you're North America, right?
Yeah.
It sounds like it.
Fucking from America. The Midwest. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just curious why most Americans like.
No, we're what? Good, we're good.
Actually, should I choose my words wisely before I say this?
Hey, I got the skills.
Huh?
That was like the worst stuff I've ever seen. Oh
most
my God.
Americans. Obviously, I know that Blood Dragon's Canadian, so he doesn't really match up to the whole American schematic.
No, Canadian for life.
Yes, I like Canadians. They're pretty cool. Anyway, but yeah.
All right.
Well, I've been to Canada. I went to Vancouver for the whole of Christmas.
Ooh, Vancouver.
All right.
Vancouver's okay.
I do like to travel, but I wouldn't travel to America. Just wouldn't.
I remember Canada's, this clip.
Canada's different, man. It's called snow. I like snow.
Ew.
We still have snow on the ground.
Yeah, I don't like your snow. It's for the crackheads.
What?
I mean, you're not wrong. where do you have snow? Like by your house?
Yeah.
No. I have no. The only snow I have is whatever was put into piles from the plows. That's it.
It's a question.
What?
Is it true that snow in some places of America is yellow? Or is that just when the crackheads come out? I'm not sure. Just curious. Asking for a friend.
I think it's just either white or not white. What?
Don't eat the yellow snow.
Just don't eat yellow snow,
exactly,
yeah.
Exactly, don't eat the
exactly.
yellow snow.
Unless it's lemon flavored and you put it down yourself.
Ooh. Yemen, lemon, what? Yemen? Yemen? What the fuck?
Yemen flavored.
Imagine just breaking.
Yemen flavored snow. Damn it.
Yemen. Fucking love it. It's
what
great.
Is the flavor of Yemen? That's the real question.
These nuts?
Oh.
I knew that was coming!
You set yourself up for that.
Nuts.
You know, if I could, I would, but I can't, so I shan't.
Hey, Ox.
What?
Have you heard about the new Imagine Dragon song?
Is the dragon these nuts across your face?
God damn it.
Hey, no, dragon who he's bought across whose face? I wanna watch.
Oni, you probably want it done to you, never mind watching.
Oh! Anyways.
Chat, do you hear the silence?
Oh no, I was taking a breather before I started saying anything, because I have to breathe. I was thinking about going downstairs and grabbing a fucking orange, clearly.
Why an orange? That seems like a random food to just grab out of a fridge.
It's soft, squishy, and it squirts when you squeeze it.
Delicious.
Wouldn't you want a grapefruit? Maybe two?
Chat, did you hear the silence?
Did you mean to say grapefruit, not orange?
No, an orange.
Damn, you ain't that big then, are you?
No, I just like oranges, they're sweet. Why would I want a grapefruit?
Because it's sour, like me.
Listen, if your juice is sour, you didn't go see a fucking doctor.
Oh my god.
I don't want to refer to the nectar of the gods as sour as fuck. I want to refer to it as sweet. Sweet like an orange. Or apple. Or I wouldn't say apple. That's a bit more.
I don't know how, but we've had two conversations going at the same time. And neither of them are making any sense anymore.
I know, because it's maybe 3 in the morning. Leave me alone, okay? I'm trying to be nice. I'm trying to be nice.
Is the most that I've ever seen you like.
Johnny Boy 2750 says underscore equals dot equals underscore ooh.
Underscore ooh. That does not sound very good. This is probably the most I've ever heard you like actually well behaved.
Yeah, of course, I've got to be behaved. There's people in your Discord that I don't know, and I don't want to scare them.
Scare them?
I mean, you know, you never know.
I don't scare easily.
I was gonna say Major probably is used to it by me. That's supposed to be a bunny?
Wait,
I can fix it. Hang on.
Wait, I got this. Scare people. Okay, give me your scariest scare tactic.
I can't fix it. Damn, I can't fix that to show it.
Ooh.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
And I was gonna say, this? Oh god.
How about this, Gemini? Oh, how about we just tie your hands behind your back and throw you in a cage?
Oh.
Yeah, exactly. Anyway,
Gemini would like that though.
Ox, shut the fuck up. Oh my god.
Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm wrong.
I mean.
Push
his hair behind the ear, but no.
It's the hair push for me now.
Listen, the hand around her throat says it all. I'm still waiting to be scared.
Okay, but if you're gonna put a hand around my throat, we need to go a little further than this.
I mean, that's all I keep hearing is just words and no coherent sentences coming out. I'm still waiting to be scared. Come on, Gemini. I'm waiting.
Huh?
You said you were scary. You said you scare people. I'm waiting for that. Turn around. How about turn around slowly on your hands and knees and sit in that corner? Okay, she's a tough cookie. Let's go then.
Oh, I'm not a tough cookie like that.
Nah,
no.
No, I am weak for that man.
See, do you know what I feel? I feel with Gemini. Correct me if I'm wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong. I'm not gonna say it. I'm behaving. I'm shutting up.
I say
in the chat then.
I think you have to say it now that you're.
Say it in the chat in the PC.
The what?
The chat in the PC. Hold on.
Nope. Meow.
Can you send it to me in my DMs?
It doesn't have to be audibly said. I want to know what you're gonna say.
What?
I'm behaving.
Like barely. It's passable.
Hey, I'm doing my best to behave right now. I'm trying to keep this.
I know you're trying to behave, and I'm trying to make you not behave because I want to see things.
You want to see things? Wow.
I mean, to be honest, you know, I'm straight, but I'm so comfortable with my sexuality that I'll just whip it out, slap it on the table, and pull it out.
I'm fucking waiting. What do you mean?
Hold on. Go to your local pet shop and ask for a long wait.
A long wait?
Yep.
Damn.
You'll be waiting a bit of time here.
Well, I'll cut the line.
Listen, when I'm making OnlyFans, I'll give it to you for free, alright?
Alright, bet. When are you making OnlyFans? Can you make that tonight?
I said I was gonna bring the chaos, and then y'all are already doing it for me, so great, thank you.
It's because Odie can't contain his behavior.
Gemini, wait. You can still bring the chaos.
How do you want me to bring the chaos?
Honestly, I've just missed your voice. I'm more speaking to Grayson at this point.
You missed my voice.
Yeah? You know how long it's been since we've... Do you know how long it's been since we've been in a VC because of building our Discord channel at that point in time?
Yeah, that is true. It's been a very long time.
I think the last time we were in a VC was like December
like
of 2021. Ago. December of 2021 when we were just uploading our Discord to the public.
Yeah, that's true.
Listen, I haven't got a cucumber because it isn't green. I'll say more of an aubergine.
Huh?
What?
Aubergine.
Joking.
I got lost halfway through that joke. Everyone starts whipping out their cucumbers for real. Let's all just whip them out.
Cucumber because it's
not green.
Have a
sausage party. What the fuck is up with this video? How did I not catch that?
Gemini, please bring the chaos. I'm waiting.
Hi. Chaos.
I mean, since you're giving off like Switch vibes, you might as well just bring the chaos.
Switch vibes? God damn!
But then the minor in English not telling you that I'm a bottom, like straight out bottom.
Yeah, why do you think I said Switch? I just wanted to get the truth out of you, thanks. Anyway, so...
I just deliberately told you that I... English minor, meaning... I'm a bottom.
English minor, you're a bottom. Cool.
College!
You're not under the age of 18.
But I mean, you could be a strong, independent person. You could be a Switch, you never know. It's just
are you under, you're not under the age of 18 still, are you?
Wait, are you?
Who?
You!
Me?
Yeah!
I'm 19.
Okay, thank God. I'm like, I'm pretty sure you weren't, but I needed to double check just in case.
When I first met you, I think I was 17 or 16 or 17, but now I'm 19.
When we first met? Nah.
Listen.
I think you were 15 when we first met, then you turned 16.
I'm not gonna say anything.
I'm about to be 20 in June.
It's crazy.
I'm gonna have to behave.
Anyways, continue, Oni.
Nope.
Oh yeah, because we have a six-year age gap.
I can't behave.
Who, you and Ox have a six-year age gap?
Yeah.
Oh, you could be old enough to be my brother then.
I mean,
my sister is 27.
Step bro.
Oh.
The silence.
Stop. I'm sorry.
You said you were gonna behave, and here you are, acting like a whole fool.
I mean, listen.
I don't know. I feel like it could be a lot worse.
It could be a lot worse.
You know what?
If we were not live right now, the words that would come out of his mouth right now, I would be banned on Twitch.
No.
Just get banned right away.
For real. What is this video?
Listen, we can have a group meeting in this cage that I've just bought.
Give me 1 second. Sorry, my friend's asking me several questions.
Don't want to know. Probably a good idea, Shadow.
Yeah, you don't want to know, Shadow. Trust me. I'm like freakishly intense. But
oh yeah, I remember this. I don't know if it's really TikTok worthy though.
Intense, I see.
No, I can be, but I'm just
this
trying
one
to
might
get
be more Instagram worthy. Streaming. Look.
If Dragon wasn't streaming, poof, boy.
If I wasn't streaming, we'd be talking way too much in places that we shouldn't be talking.
We'd be in deep. Balls deep.
Look, if we're going that deep, you better just be here already.
Listen, me and Dragon will be putting on glow in the dark condoms. He could be the red one because he could be the Sith. Okay, I'll be the Jedi.
What is this game called?
Jesus.
I am Fish. That's what the game is called.
So, Gemini, why are you on mute?
Damn, wish I still had a VC.
Or
Discord? Yeah.
My keyboard is very loud, so I'm trying not to, make Ox's stream full of keyboard noises.
On here, your keyboard
noise. Honestly, I haven't heard a single keyboard noise at all.
Yeah, because I was muted.
No, even, when you weren't muted.
Can you hear this?
Now can you hear it?
No.
Probably have a crisp on. Whatever, but still.
I'm squishing cake into my keyboard, so if you can't hear it, that's why.
Is it your ass? Is that the cake?
I mean, I could be squishing whatever you want into your ass.
Oh.
Excuse me. Maybe slipped out from there.
Look, all I can tell you is that I follow anyone that's in my chat that has an OnlyFans. I follow everybody.
No way. Oh, there's Brett over here.
That's all I know. The shit that I've seen is
reach me.
Questionable.
I mean, shit. I could be calling porn director.
At this point, probably.
Probably see more holes than me.
Holes? No. No, I see a lot more cock.
Oh,
obviously. I don't tend to look at mine every day.
A lot more cock. I see.
Shadow's like, same.
Well, you won't be seeing mine though, don't worry about it. I'll keep that on a tie leash.
Wait!
That sounds kinky.
Am I stuck?
Well. Did you see the cage I have for it?
Well, fucking send photos, goddamn! Show this proof that everything that you're telling me.
You prove everything I'm telling you. This is.
Didn't even know that it was behind the bush.
What is this fucking? This is dumb. Man, some of these clips are just dumb.
There's a toolbox here.
Imagine 2020.
And some fireflies. We love fireflies.
What's a cunt?
What are you shooting at?
What's a cunt?
What?
A cunt is a guy.
Smells
like meat.
Reach down and touch your pubes.
Oh my god, could I have been any drunker for this stream?
Can't relate.
Can't wait to do a drunk stream, actually. I might do the one next weekend.
Excuse me, a bitch!
So,
we were singing Fireflies and I started speaking about pubes.
I kind of want to call you Gemini.
You want to meet them?
It's... What? Okay.
No, Gemini.
The fuck do you want?
Genie!
I mean, if you could, you probably would, but anyway.
Oh!
Oh?
God damn! This one's already been made.
Sorry, what did you say, Gemini?
What is this?
I'm exposed.
Sorry, Gemini.
What first words did you say?
What's the first words would I say?
The worst words. Call me Gemini one more time and I'll call you something way worse.
Gemini!
Gemini.
Ox, you're... Never mind.
Yeah, that's what I thought, bitch.
Jeff, mini, hello.
What the mini fuck hello? Do you want, dude?
You just just say your name. You asked me a question. I wanted
Gemini.
You to evaluate the question.
I don't think I've ever heard anyone get so offended by being called Gemini over Gemini in my entire life.
Whatever, I'm gonna change my name so y'all can't fucking pronounce it right. Ooh, no, I don't want to lose this.
We're gonna change it to this time.
Jolene.
Oh lord.
Sorry, a Dolly Parton song just came in my head while I was saying it. I don't know why.
I can't relate. DPD. Myers Escape.
Okay, I fixed it.
G-Ray.
What do you mean you fixed it? I have to look. Hang on.
Ray. G-Ray. G-Ray?
Oh my god.
G-Rays, I like that.
Oh my
G-Ray.
God, yeah.
So would it make your name right, blank?
At this point, I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna sip on my energy drink and pretend that I'm not being
change your name to
crying right
put, put this in, listen, change your name to this. Put a D, yeah, underscore, I-L-D-O. Sorted.
What?
What?
So change your name to D, underscore, I-L. D-O. Yeah.
No.
Ah, yes.
I'm not. Who the fuck put me as a lover? I'm gonna fucking murder
Love.
You. I'm tired of being.
Love.
No, I'm not your toy. Leave me alone.
I mean, my toy has batteries. What? The best is. This is the best.
Oh, this is a problem test. Up here.
The best test. The best test.
The best test.
Ben 10.
Oh,
I'm joking.
Just gay. Perfect.
Sweet. Love it. Love it. Love it.
It's only perfectly. No, I changed your name.
You know
what
would fit
twink.
You perfectly?
I'm not changing the twink. I'm not even a twink.
I'll be
no,
100%
actually,
honest.
Actually, change me to twink. That would be perfect for me.
Totally. You want twink?
I mean, Gemini, sorry.
Yeah.
Do you know what would fit you perfectly?
What?
I said, do you know what would fit you perfectly?
There you go.
Perfect, thank you. What would fit me perfectly?
Gag in your mouth and stop you from talking for 5 seconds.
Probably not. I'm going to let you carry on.
Oh my god.
Spell it out, don't say the word. Did he mute himself? Oh, nope, he's still there. Never mind. Name one of them Oxblood toys. Toy boy? Oh, name one of them Oxblood's toy boy.
I swear to God, it's gonna be me, I'm telling you.
Oh, fuck no. That's not gonna be you. You know who it's gonna be? There you go.
Ox's toy boy.
Who's that? Who did you do that to?
Tony.
Oh.
Well deserved.
Wait, what?
Oh.
Doesn't even know. Your name change.
You didn't miss anything.
I mean, what?
Lies. Fucking lies.
Still didn't hear it. Bet. I win.
I hear lies in your voice.
I fucking won that, man. That was awesome. Doesn't even know.
Why are we farting? I'm exposed. Damn it, Queen.
Bro, I'm so fucking lost.
That's fine. Man, this Myers Escape is the best play I think I've ever had.
What software are you using to edit?
It's called VSDC Video Editor.
Okay, sweet. I'll have to look it up.
It's free. Anyone can get it. I think they have a paid version, but I don't think it really does a whole lot more for paid. If it does, I'm probably not gonna purchase it. I have never had issues with this program. Except for one time, they changed the coding by on something that needed to be fixed, and that's why I'm using the YouTube version right now. Because they had broken coding, and I couldn't use it on Instagram. Yeah, it was kind of annoying. We have not gone through a lot of videos today, comparatively speaking to last time. This having you guys take control over the stream has been so interesting. Who's playing that? Why can't I see it? Oh, Johnny. The whole stream just tanked. What is this?
Oh my god.
I'm very far from both of you. This is when we were playing with Bram Jett!
With who?
Bram Jett.
I don't know who that is.
Another person that I usually play with.
I haven't met them before.
Probably not, no.
Hey, dragon.
Jesus.
Wait, what about dragons here?
I said dragon.
Oh, what?
Dragon. I should just say daddy dragon, is that better?
I mean, it could be.
Okay, sweet. So, what time is it for you?
Do exclamation mark time in the...
It is 8:50 p.m.
Ma'am, I have a command for a reason.
Yeah, but I also have a clock available.
I know.
Hold on.
Ramjet, also known as Rami? Yeah. We haven't played with Ramjet in so long. Oh, this was another one and I fucked this up so hard. Like, he even swings, doesn't see me. And then I decide to move and then he sees me. Like, I fucked it up so hard. I would have won this one so easily. We're gonna throw this one. We're gonna make this one real quick.
I have an impression of Ox complaining about whatever he wasn't able to do.
Wait. When?
Oh my god. He did. Fuck, I just messed it up. I was trying to remember how you said it. I have a memory of a goldfish. Fuck.
Actually, that's saying that you have a memory of a goldfish isn't actually nearly what
I
you think
care.
It means.
I don't care. Don't fact check me on that.
Goldfish can actually remember things up to 3 months. Goldfish have a memory up to 3 months. It's fucking crazy.
You got
a memory that lasts for two seconds. I'm sorry.
Fair enough. I think he likes to ram things in dark places. Oh my god. He likes to ram jets up into dark places.
Whoa.
I'll ram this jet up in some dark places.
Ah! Hello? I don't think I've ever heard you talk like this ever.
Bro, I'm in a literal jet.
I know!
Hey Greg, I'm about to send you some newts.
Yeah! Newt, newt! Actually, oh, I don't have the newt command anymore. Damn it. That would be good.
What's with the extra letters? I'm so confused.
Extra letters?
No, I'm just talking to myself, don't worry.
Those are noodles, not newts.
Oh, I thought you said, sorry. I thought that's what you wanted.
No, I wanted newts. I want newt newts. Not newts. If I wanted newts, I put N-O-O-D-S. I want newts, N-O-O-T-S.
Newts?
Newts.
You mean N-E-W-T-S?
No, N-O-O-T-S.
I don't know what that is.
I show. Look at stream.
I'm landing a plane right now.
You got time, it's fine.
I don't have time, I'm literally
newt, newt.
Oh, I know which one you're talking about. A pingu?
That's what I accidentally made a joke about that and didn't even realize that that's actually what you were talking about.
Yeah, that's what I thought newt, about. Newt,
newt!
Newt, newt. Newt, newt! Fucking love that. I used to have newt, newt as a channel redemption thing.
Why don't you know?
All the files got corrupted on the program that I was using, and I just had never put them back in. And
what
I switched
a sassy penguin.
And then I also changed over to a new program, which allows me to do text-to-speech, other commands like songs, videos, other shit. I'm gonna move this back over here, because we don't need me over here. Wait. It's confusing me. There we go. Like, I have, where is it? I have the poop song that's off of there now. Bob Pool. Missing some other ones here. Eeny Meeny. Two versions. Miss Pudding. They're all on the program, and then TTS. Because we live a good TTS. Alright, I need to turn this down. You know, this clip would have been so well if I just stayed where I was and didn't move. Like, I fucked myself so hard on this.
Wait, what?
You heard him.
No, I ruined it.
I mean, did I?
Yeah, I fucked myself hard. DBD. Escape failed. I don't even remember the names of everything that I keep putting in. I'm getting so distracted with, like, words and shit. Actually skill becoming issue. A problem. It is a skill issue. What video editing program is this? I love that we've now had six people ask and I've said it six different times. I'm just gonna put it in chat. VSDC video editor. And I'll say it for the seventh time. Oh, why does that seem overly pixelated? Ah, oh, fuck, we didn't trim this properly. Stitch! We love a good stitch. I need to...
I want to raise your smell, boys.
I want to know how you know how I smell.
Smell like vanilla, a raspberry sauce, and a strawberry sauce, and lots of ice cream. I want to smell it all over your nipples.
Hello? Hello?
Oh my god.
Look, if you want a good time, just let me know and we'll just have a good time.
listen, this is what we can do, yeah? So I'll come to the US, okay?
Well, I'm not in the US, so good luck with that one.
Sorry. I need to go to the US first, because we need to pick someone up. Anyway, then we'll come to Canada.
Who are you picking up?
Someone.
Is it ethereal? Okay, so I'm going to take that as a no. Then who the fuck are you picking up?
Oh, well, if we're picking her up, if she lives in the US, we'll pick her up then. Oh, good.
That's not the person you were thinking of. Who the fuck are you going to pick up?
Oh.
somebody, anybody, whoever wants to come.
Thea's like, oh, not me? She's all offended. If I have Sony. Yeah, boy. Oh, wait, we're supposed to play the video first.
It's a Demogorgon.
Hey, you're
oh,
awesome.
This is...
Oh, so friendly, you have a good time.
Like
anyway, so what we do, pick up Ethel, come to yours, yeah. We'll get a hot tub, but we'll fill it with fucking ice cream.
You want a hot tub full of ice cream?
Yep.
That sounds like a fantastic idea.
Sounds great, however, it's just gonna be a milk tub.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Good, and then you're probably gonna add your own cream sauce to it. Dragon and me are lactose.
Oh, gross.
Yeah, we are
lactose. Okay, we'll get.
But you know how much ice cream and milk I drink, though? I don't really fucking care.
Well, fuck it then. I'll just fucking chug a few fucking Red Bulls and boss my own cream in there for you then. Fucking hell.
Oh my god.
Okay, only if I can watch this on video first.
No, we're paddling for stormtroopers. Job done.
Stormtroopers?
Stormtroopers.
Hello?
Hello?
Nom nom nom. Shadow wants to join. You have to pick Shadow up because he's on your way.
Don't invite me to this, please.
I would never invite you to that. To fill up a hot tub? Yeah, he's gonna fill up the hot tub with his cream.
Listen, ladies and gents, I will die. I will die just to fill up that hot tub for you.
Well, I don't want you to die because then that leaves out all the fun part.
I'll stay at home.
We'll stay at home, fucking pussy.
Oh, okay.
Nobody's staying home. Nobody.
I'm staying home. You'll never find me.
Oh my god, this stream though. Ethereal says I want to squeeze this man dry. Ooh, woo.
Oh, I hate that.
Hold up, which man?
Wait, hold up. Wait, what?
Ethereal says I want to squeeze this man dry. Ooh, woo. And now I'm saying which man? Bro's gonna fill up a hot tub with his own cream. You're right,
Oni-chan?
Oni-chan's gonna get squeezed dry? Hello?
Listen.
Weeble, honey, please, weeble.
People, you're only allowed to use your mouth.
Some people need to go to horny jail.
I need the bonk hammer everywhere right now. Just throw a bunch of them at us.
Not me. I'm the neutral.
Bitch, you wanted me to pull my pants down earlier. Shut up. Just a mouth. She has more holes.
That's true. I can pull you up on fucking ice cream sundae.
Okay, wait. Are those real tattoos?
Let's be honest. You do look kind of breedable.
Wait, Oni, are those real tattoos?
I wish.
Are you using a filter?
Filter, bro? I look fucking ugly, no, I'm joking.
Is that a filter or real? I can't tell.
It's a filter, bro. It's a filter.
What's the Snapchat filter, then? Because there's a Snapchat filter that looks almost identical to that.
Is there? They're not real.
Bitch! It's a fucking filter!
He did say it's a filter. Like,
when?
Hold on, I'm not a pussy, I have got toes.
You have toes? What?
Just not on my neck and stuff, but I'm getting a whole body toed in next year because I'm going to Thailand to get it done.
Jesus.
I haven't done the old fashioned way.
Jesus.
Dick and poke.
Wait, what is this?
Hello, good morning, happy Easter.
What the fuck?
Oh my god,
nah,
that's
I have more important things to spend on when I'm involved toes. Toes are not a big thing.
What are we terrified of? I haven't been listening.
Ethel, I'll show you fucking something if you carry on talking shit.
You want me to talk? Who's talking shit?
Listen, I'll fly over to wherever the fuck you live.
Who are we talking to?
Pick you up, yeah, over my fucking shoulder.
Oh, it's going to Ethereal.
Who are you talking to?
He's talking Ethereal.
Drag you back to the fucking Batcave, yeah.
She's like, he got no tats, he a puss. I'll show you a stick and a pogo.
Oh my god.
God,
you're welcome.
That Batcave, listen. You wanna be whooping for the day?
I can't listen, I'm deaf.
You're fucking deaf?
I am deaf.
Actually, I was gonna say.
Dying nose, deaf.
I was actually gonna say you're partially deaf.
No, I'm deaf. Like, not completely, but like, to the point where I can be considered deaf.
Legally deaf.
Yeah, technically.
Deleted just because Batman is the worst superhero ever.
You know what? Fuck you, April, whatever.
Listen.
Fuck you. Fuck you,
Batman's not a superhero. He's just a rich guy trying to make, you know, his neighborhood safe.
He's a rich man with no power. He a wanker.
Well, I'm a douchebag with no power. The only power I've got is putting Ether in a fucking place.
It doesn't matter if he has superpowers or not.
Exactly. He's probably got a big cock. Enjoy.
Hold up, Ethereal. I got you. There you go.
You know what? Fuck you.
Wait, that's the wrong one. Hold up. I did this wrong.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't ever refer to Batman in
wait a minute. Unpin that. No, how do you unpin things?
I'm telling you, do not compare him to Trump.
I can imagine as Batman being the fat version of Trump from Wish, but that's fine.
Hang on. Let's pin the correct message. There we go.
Elon Musk is closer to Batman than Trump is.
You know who else could be like Batman? Trump? Ill for reals.
Wow, you kind of ruined our friendship in two sentences. You mentioned Trump.
I hope you're talking to Ethereal, not me. I'm just reading her message out loud.
Let's just put it this way. You're okay, Dragon. We could never lose our friendship.
Ethereal, I mean, we can. You just need to not. never mind.
I agree, Deadpool is great.
Say it.
The only way that we would ever lose our friendship is if you didn't send newts.
Oh.
Oh, looks like I'm off then. Bye.
I said newts!
I said bye.
N-O-O-T-S!
Listen, you can't compare Trump to Batman.
Linda.
Do you know why? Because you Americans have Biden as a president. And
who
doesn't
the
he sniff down? Kids?
What? Who sniffs kids?
Biden.
Fuck. Wait, I missed something in the political debate. Why is he sniffing kids?
Just listen, I said you cannot compare Batman
you
to
do?
Trump. The reason being is because you have fucking Biden. Don't you sniff kids?
Hang on. I'm going to YouTube for a second. Biden sniffs kids.
Don't
no, oh my god, okay. I'm not gonna get into it. As the resident American here, I'm not gonna say nothing that would cause Josh to get in trouble. So
he was sniffing
shit.
More than ice cream, hello?
I told you.
Excuse me? What is this?
Man, you fucking non-Americans.
Oh, I'm just
you're
saying,
right, I'm
just
Canadian.
Can I just say one thing? Did
I mean,
you Americans vote for Biden?
Well, let me tell you this. It's better that we had Trump out of the office. Okay. Even though Biden is also equally as shitty, but it's better that we had Trump out of the office instead of, you know.
I feel
listen,
like
you,
as a Canadian, we hear
a
lot less about American politics now that Biden's in power.
Definitely.
I'm just saying,
there's
I have
definitely a lot less.
I've barely seen anything come from Biden compared
not,
to what we saw for
not
Trump.
It's controversial, that's why. Or he's just not doing anything.
Well, that's just
honest,
it.
Yeah,
he is doing stuff, but it's just not as,
No shit, fucking British guy.
I feel that actually Trump was making more of an impact. Especially when he was trying to pull all the troops out, yeah? He did good
Trump is
that,
going
yeah.
to jail, what are you talking about? He's going to jail?
Yeah, he's going to jail.
He's been indicted.
Yeah, he got charged.
That's what happens like... when you, share your bed with, Russia. I had a phone call before Trump got elected into power. I had phone calls from America telling me to vote for Trump, and I'm like, the fuck? I don't even live in America. How am I gonna do that?
Someone probably used your number somewhere.
Probably. Fuck.
I mean, if I knew your number, I'd sign you up for weird shit too.
I mean, as of right now, America is kind of in shambles. Because,
Did I just read that right? Trump is a rich man who could buy whatever he wants. Definitely being Batman with a spray tan. And a toupee, you know? And a little head piece.
But, yeah, America's in shambles right now. We're trying to, because obviously with like the school shootings that's happening and everything, it's been really heartbreaking to see that the government cares more about queer LGBTQ books and unborn children, rather keeping their currently attending school students alive. They're more worried about.
Honestly, you should probably move to Canada since ain't Canada.
We don't want you.
To be honest, I can't fucking move to Canada because one, I'm a college student.
America, get me out! I'm going to Canada. Come live with me. I'm gonna take you. You come to live with me.
Fucking Canada.
No, that's not how that works.
What about what? What happened? I missed something. I got too excited over a 3-year-old coming to Canada.
Basically has the queen on their money.
Yeah,
now
that's
gonna be changed to the king.
Yeah, they're in the process of changing it to the king, but it's gonna take forever.
It's a constitutional monarchy. It's purely ceremonial.
Fuck ceremony, you're my bitch.
All right then.
That's why I can actually move to America without actually having to get like visa and all that though. Canada, without getting visa, sorry. There's some things that I don't have to do that most people actually have to do to move to Canada.
Man, which if you became Canadian, I don't even know what the fuck you would do. Because you would not be living where we live. That's a fact.
I've been to a lot of sex shops in Canada. They're pretty cool, not gonna lie.
If you can deal with minus 45 temperatures, then you can live here.
Yeah.
I'm poor Polish.
Oh, well, here you go.
Yeah.
That works.
I'm from the Midwest, especially Illinois. That's fucking bipolar weather.
Yo, bro. What? Yes, that's cool, bro.
Still think it's stupid for every American there's 150 guns? Is that what the statistic is right now?
But the thing is, listen to this. If you think about it this way, America has guns, yeah? So if it ever comes to an actual civil fucking war, it's going to be like madness, man.
Damn,
America's basically, get no offense to any America, but you're basically going to wipe yourselves out.
I wonder why my internet's not doing so top shit right now.
The reason why America's going to wipe themselves out is just simply the fact because all the guns you guys have.
Oh, you're in the bag. What the fuck? What is up with this internet?
There is 120.5, per 100 people, so technically that's like...
In a second, while I'm away, one of you can... Oh wait, who's sitting on my face? Shit.
Damn what?
Nothing, don't worry.
Anyways.
I just seen you name me the toy boy, thanks, appreciate that. But
you've just seen that?
I've just seen
that. That was like 45 minutes ago.
No, because I've been watching the stream, haven't I?
Look.
Okay, stream.
Good question, how would I be a toy boy if I'm older than Dragon?
I want your toy, hey? Is that what you're looking for? Yeah.
We're gonna make Dragon my toy boy.
You can ask Ox about that.
So it turns out I was choking out my router.
We'll just leave it there.
My router was overheating. Didn't even know that a thing.
Good job.
Did not know that was a thing at all.
Good job.
What were we doing? Removing clip because we're done with that one. That's what it was. What's next?
He doesn't want me so much.
Wait, you older than Ox? Sound 20? Oni, how old are you? Is Oni even still here? Oh, he muted his mic. Never mind. Huh? We'll find out in a minute or so.
He's upstairs still. Oh, he's coming to hunt.
No, he's downstairs.
No, he's coming to hunt.
It's my turn to cause chaos.
Bet. We've been waiting.
I missed!
How'd
you miss?
Damn. Nope, internet's still shit. So that wasn't the issue.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm tired.
Oh, internet's actually crashing right now. Bet.
My brain.
Hang on, guys. We might have a quick interruption here. Like, it's not heavy raining outside, is it, right now?
Oh.
Doesn't look like it. I mean, the window's wet, but... Ethereal, I don't know if you're around, but do you know how old Oni is? This one. No, fuck was that? Hold up, what was that? Oni is 12? I don't think so. His mental, his brain, yes.
I don't fucking know.
Okay, what is going on with the internet right now?
Oh my lord!
Is stream just coming through like normal right now?
Oh, the locker's open.
It put me on an ad break.
Wait, did she just say I'm fucking 12? I will fucking rugby tackle.
Oni, how old are you?
31.
What do you mean?
I'm 31. 31.
You don't look 31!
I was born 11th of the 12th, 1991.
You don't fucking look 30!
I appreciate it, thank you.
Mind you, I also said the same thing about Queen Phoenix. I didn't think she was in her 40s. I thought she was still in her 20s.
I mean, I have the view from my back garden, so we're all good. Oh, sorry, backyard. My bad.
Backyard? What?
Which queen's not in the ads?
I don't know. It's literally, like, set for the smallest amount of ads. And people, and you'll get like a 5 second ad in one of those 7 ads that you're getting. Like, it's ridiculous.
I have 6 ads right now. I'm on
Listen,
my phone.
Listen, mate,
I
bought so much fucking Just Eat fucking adverts because the adverts are dictated to where you live, not by anything else.
Well, that type of ads you're getting, yeah. But like, Twitch has it so stupidly. Like, I've been in someone's stream and I had 13 ads. At least 7 of those were 5 seconds. I'm like, why is this a thing?
You hold on, you expect me to respect you for calling me baby boy? Oh, that's cringy. I mean, yeah.
Called him baby boy and got mad at me.
Cringe.
Well, technically speaking, towards her, you are a baby boy.
Yes, but the whole, like, say if she was in a relationship with someone, I would not allow them.
She is in a relationship with someone.
No, I'm saying. That's more reserved for a relationship side. Calling someone baby boy, that's like a relationship thing. Yeah.
No. I don't think I've ever heard anyone. It's like so I don't think I've heard anyone ever call anyway, their partner a baby boy.
I'm gonna eat my blueberry muffins, okay? They look really, really good. They're soft and fluffy, filled with juicy blueberries for a sweet and fruity muffin.
You're ridiculous.
Ooh, 253 four muffins. Boy, I'm so weird.
The fuck? Honestly! Honestly! I say baby or babe or give them a cute nickname.
Babe's fine. Babe's fine. Baby's fine. But baby boy makes me feel like I'm a child.
Oh yeah, that was a dumb clip too.
But I guess everyone says be baby or babe. That's fine.
Well, adds, from my perspective, all I get to call you is daddy.
Yeah, that's fine. Oh that. I don't know why you're saying, oh my god. Why do you keep saying, oh my god? You know you want to join in.
Totally a virgin. What do you mean? No, I'm tired.
You were younger than me. I am a granny. Nah, bitch, you're my mommy. Only you from London, south.
I'm a granny.
I'm not from down south. I'm not from down south. I have a mixture of accents.
You have a what accent?
I'm originally a Cockney. No, not cock, just Cockney. But I've lived mostly everywhere, like Margate, Reading, London. I've lived up north, I've lived down south, lived in the middle, so my accent's kind of different to everybody else's.
Got the whole shabam.
Yeah, I haven't got like your typical Londoner accent. And I go, what, mate, what's going on, bruv?
Yes, bruv, let's go down there, innit, and fucking shank this guy in the fucking face.
I don't talk like that. I just speak normally. I'm not no road man, sitting out on the street corner in his BMX, listening to banging tunes.
He caught it!
Oh yeah, I remember this clip. Wait, do we have this one completed? Hang on.
What is the game called? Ghost Watchers. That's why I made an emote specifically for you, actually. I have.
But if heaven knows, only I call you Oni-chan, because that's my special name for you.
Oh my god. No, not Oni-chan. No!
I think I have this clip somewhere already.
We make this emote real quick for us.
You're making another emote?
Someone's gonna get Oni to say Ara Ara.
No, you want Ara Ara? You get Ethereal in this fucking chat and speak in her mommy voice.
No.
I hope it comes up in a decent perspective, otherwise I'll be pissed if I'm gonna upload this to Twitch and it comes
Ethereal,
up.
Ethereal, please don't. Please.
No, do it, Ethereal, do it.
Ignore anything that Ox said.
If I only chat.
So fucking aggressive, man!
If you do
it. Oh god, oh fuck, no!
Wait.
Did you open that door?
Ara Ara.
Mommy! Yeah, no, her Ara Ara fucking makes me melt though. I'm confused. Have I actually put these on my phone? Where's my phone?
I forgot I could play Phasmo in VR.
Mm-hmm. Probably could start playing that about 13 minutes or so. If that interests you.
I don't play Phasmo, but y'all do your thing.
I don't know if that interests you, Major.
Yeah. Do it.
I'm just trying to find a clip right now from my completed list.
I'm gonna have to change my mic though, because I need to stand up and I can't use my headset mic. I have to change it.
The timing.
Okay, let's upload this emote for Reefle, because you're gonna love it.
I what the fuck is HBSS?
Oh,
it's Hellblade! Oh, that's a fucking good game too.
I like that game. That's a really good one.
I could not do the whispering. It fucked with me hard.
I think that's the point of it.
It was to give you more awareness about how schizophrenia is like.
Yeah.
I can't wait for game number 2 though.
Yeah, whenever that comes out.
Fair, sound posh, not gonna lie. I lived in Sunderland, Durham most of my life. Sound like you're from the south.
At least you don't sound like a farmer.
For reals. Okay, I'm gonna close this. I'm gonna close that. We're gonna delete all the clips that we did do, which goes up to... I think we're up to here. So we're able to remove 28 items this time, which is not
terrible.
Could
be hitting us with the freaking accent from what's the area? Freaking west, north, ish, right?
You're like wrong. In our province?
No, in England.
Oh,
what?
Don't ask me. That's all I gotta say. Don't tell me to level up with Shaw. The fuck? Let's open up some Steam here. You guys want to see how many games I have? I got too many.
Oh god, don't even ask about my library number.
I know, yours is a lot bigger than mine.
Jesus Christ.
Are you still doing Humble?
Yeah, that's the problem. That's the problem right there.
I got rid of mine when I moved. Profile.
I just...
You know what, it only says I have 590 games, but I feel like this number's not accurate. I feel like I have a lot more than 590.
Wait, Ox, do you have Left 4 Dead? Please tell me you do.
Yeah.
We should play at some point.
I need to make it bigger, to be honest.
We can. What's your availability like, though?
Me? I'm usually available after 5:45 CST.
Okay, well, I play Monday, Tuesdays, and Thursdays on stream. So if any of those days
work best for me.
Okay, so either day at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time, we can definitely do that.
Bet.
Actually, technically, it's Central Daylight Time.
Technically.
Because Central Standard Time is Saskatchewan right now.
Yeah.
So you'd have to like add an hour to CST. Because what are you right now? What's your time zone?
9:21 p.m.
Okay, you are CST. Okay, so we have the same time zone. Okay.
Yeah.
Or the exact same time, I should say.
I'm gonna bid you all farewell because I'm gonna hop off and go to bed.
Okay.
Bye. Have a good night.
Alright.
I will.
Have a good night. That's
an update? Phasma has an update right now.
It sure does.
Damn it. it won't take long. It's small. 29 megabits.
Are we doing it right now?
Yeah, it's 9:30.
Okay.
I'll just watch guys play.
Switch my things around here.
I have to do a couple changes now as well.
Or I might just play Genshin Impact on my iPad.
Dirty.
Ow.
I don't understand how these emotes even got passed.
Huh?
Like, those are like straight up nudes. Am I gonna have to teach you how to play again?
Huh?
Major? Oh, he might be switching his mic over.
Probably. Ow.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello?
Oh my god, everyone's so loud.
Hello! You just imagine him fucking put his head to his face.
I'm gonna make you deaf, so you can feel my pain.
Hey, I turned everything down. Okay. Oh my god.
Scream!
Phasmophobia has definitely changed, so, yeah.
Oh, I have to change my all of my sounds.
Oh fuck, my controller won't
not
work.
Just discard. Discard.
Discord. That's
any
how my
new
dad
maps?
Discord.
Technically, no new maps. Not yet. Do we have new ghosts? I don't know if we have a new ghost or not. No, everything's pretty much still the same.
Anything
that
useless
changes,
because I'm just gonna be scared in VR the whole time.
That's fine. I want to play this game so badly in VR. Can you bring the VR headset over at some point?
Yeah, I can. Do you want me to bring it this Saturday?
No.
No?
I want to have like, if we're doing like gaming, I'd rather do a whole day of it rather than just like a couple hours.
Oh, okay. Well.
Also, are you still willing to sell it to me?
It doesn't work properly anymore.
What the fuck did you do to it?
Well, one of the trackers doesn't track anymore, remember? It still works.
Yeah.
It's just not 360. It's like 290 degrees. So you just can't face the one direction.
Shadow's like, save up for one. I'm like, I already have money for one. I just
buy a new one. Buy an index. Don't buy this one.
Which one? Oh, you have Valve, right?
I was just due to wait. I'm scared of this.
No,
one.
I have the HTC one.
Oh yes.
You need to buy the Valve one.
Okay, so wait, Valve Index, right?
Yes, you can buy it on Steam. It's really funny.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at right now.
Yeah, Valve Index.
Where's the kit?
Your mom.
Do you have to buy everything separate?
No. Just Valve Index headset. Valve Index VR kit. It's literally the first one.
Oh fuck, I'm blind. I'm like, it's not like anywhere where I was looking. $1,300?
Yeah. But you get like the knuckles and everything, and I'll be coming to your house to play VR on it instead of you coming to my house.
For real.
I want to try it. If you buy that, I want to try it before I buy one.
I
it's
would
supposed
have
to be
to...
really good, though.
I would have to make some changes, I think. in order for me to play, and I can't.
You would just like, actually, you could do it in your living room. You would just have to, like, if you want to play VR, you just have to move your coffee table out of the way.
Well, no, not just like the living room, but like I would still need to like I'd have to like move my computer, get the camera moved, blah blah blah.
Oh, well, you could just like put your computer on your TV stand and then hook up your computer to your TV and then put your camera on your TV instead of on your monitor.
That's true. Because it would only take a bit to change it. Yeah. And then I would have to figure out how to connect the VR to the hand so I can read the chat if there is chat. But then the good news is that people can still probably use sound alerts and scare the shit out of me when I'm playing VR. Because I will not see it coming.
Hold on, I'll show you right now how this works. Can I stream this? Does this work? Can you see what I'm doing?
Sorry, I wasn't looking. Hang on.
I didn't do it properly.
No, you don't even have a stream up yet.
What? I hit freaking go live and it doesn't go live.
Sounds like me.
Oh, I know what I have to do. I have to do this. I have to do this. I have to do display VR view. That's what I have to do. And then I can do this.
Oh, fuck
it. Why are you hyperventilating?
Because I'm laughing. Because I was like, who the fuck is Twink?
Okay, it's working now.
Struggling.
Can you see this now?
Yes.
I'm trying. I'm trying to not get killed. Hold on.
Okay, so there's a way to there's a way to pop the stream chat out into its own thing, isn't there?
On the desktop? Not with OBS, I don't think. If I'm using a Chrome browser, yes.
Yeah, I'm in Chrome right now. How do I pop this
that
out?
I don't see. Sorry, that I can't see. I see Discord.
Chat settings?
You would have to go to... Let me pull it up.
Pop out chat. Okay. Yeah, here it is. It's right here.
What I'm seeing is just Discord on your screen. Just so you
know.
What
about now?
Still Discord. It literally shows the screen share option now? Here, I'll just show you on stream. That's all I see.
What the heck?
Yeah, I don't know. Still doing it.
Why is it just Discord?
It's not even Discord itself. Like, it has a physical screen share settings that you're supposed to select to get into it.
It's not loading.
I wonder if it's because the stream thing is in there.
Hold on. I'll try this again.
Oops.
I'm gonna put on the poop song while we're at it.
I told your mom that I had to go poop and she told me to close the door. Just posted up, sitting on the stoop, scrolling through my phone. Sometimes I get lost in the noise from the peaceful bathroom pack. I'll be missing for hours, but I'm just here on the kit. Every time I sit down, my legs fall asleep. I'll just be yanking and yanking new sheets. I'll be using up all the TV we own.
Double flushing, hoping and praying it's gone. And it's just on your wrist.
Okay, toilet. But I eventually get it, I will figure it out.
Like I can add the view and then I could add the chat. Okay, this. And then I could put this on the... Yeah, like that.
Oh, that didn't change
anything.
And
it's just on my wrist now. I could also launch Phasmophobia and stream that, and then it would probably show you this, but I don't know.
Well, I know what it looks like. Like, when you get it, it's all set up. I physically have no idea, because I've never done it before.
Mm.
But, I'll have some more money coming eventually to get the Valve Index. Eventually. Because I was looking at this last time I had the money for it, I just never ended up buying it, because I was kind of waiting for it to, like... go on sale, but I don't think it ever goes on sale.
No, it won't. I'll be back. I'm just gonna run to the bathroom quick.
Okay. I just want to see how much it's going to cost with like taxes and whatnot. Because like, I really want a VR headset and whatnot. It's just, estimated delivery is 1 to 2 weeks. Holy shit. I just don't know how, like I would get it, because they would ship it to me to my address, but then I think they would have to do a delivery card with the post office.
Mm-hmm.
Because obviously I would hope that they're not leaving it on my fucking doorstep, because that's fucking crazy. I don't know why anyone would want to do that. Alright, let's get the tunes going. Maybe I should set up a level. I'll go to the easiest one, I think, for now. That's the easiest one, right? Looks like it. Oh, it's already automatically added.
Hi! Hi, Dingo!
Dingo!
Oh, shit! Also, somebody redeemed cat treats. Oh, Shadow did. I will get the cats their treats eventually. I usually do it after stream now, because Dingo is a bully for treats. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. What are you doing? Jesus Christ. Ah! Ah! Nah. Bitch. Fight you. I'll fight you.
I don't want to play Mario Kart on my Switch. Should I play Mario Kart on my Switch? I should.
You have a Switch and you don't have me added?
I don't have Nintendo Online.
Oh. I actually should cancel my subscription, because I have not been using it at all this year.
I'm a broke college student. Can't afford it.
Okay. I am here now.
I should definitely remove my Nintendo Switch Online. I'll put the code in the chat, Major.
What chat?
Twitch chat.
Ah, okay. I mean,
turn on
game.
I can play goddamn Mario Kart.
I haven't played Mario Kart in so long.
Well, I got it for Christmas, so yeah.
Is it Mario Kart Super 8?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Yeah. Have you seen the new Mario movie that came out?
Yet? Not yet.
I'm gonna go see it tomorrow.
Are you going with Kaz?
Yeah.
I wish it was available tomorrow.
We're going to the KP, the new one.
Oh, yeah. The theaters are actually pretty okay. They got nice lounge chairs.
Yeah, ones that, like, recline.
Yeah, they're, like, that's all controlled. Get out of my armpit! What is it with you and armpits?
What do you mean?
It's, like, you control the reclining and how far you want it to go. My mom couldn't figure it out. She was so confused. Like, it's just, like, a two-button push thing or whatever.
What? I'm on the floor? Why am I on the floor?
Oh. What? What are you doing?
I crouched. I don't know how I crouched.
By physically standing. I think
no,
the crouch...
Oh, I hit the up button. That's what I did. Okay.
Dingo, are you wanting attention?
This, oh my god.
They've changed.
This whole thing is different.
Yup, the whole game changed a few months ago.
158. How do I,
Dingo,
okay.
I love you, but you gotta stay on my armpits, please.
Try a private game?
Yeah, join private. I will teach you how to play again.
Me? Yes, please.
I will also make sure we're on the easiest difficulty.
Oh my god.
Hello!
Look, I have emotions, not like you.
Okay, well, ready up, and then we can
Jesus
get this started.
Jesus Christ.
And then
I'm
I can
watching
teach
this stream, that's really funny.
I also found some new tricks on Phasmophobia. Apparently, if you're holding a candlelight, you'll never lose your sanity, which makes fucking sense. So I'm gonna start using... Yeah, it does. You don't lose your sanity by holding a candlelight anymore. It's fucking great. Oh, my internet's crashing. Bet. Ah! You're falling! You're hurting me! Murder!
I'm not, like, on... My belt is in front of me. It's not on...
It should be more in front anyways. Why are you touching your...
Light?
Why are you touching... You don't have a flashlight.
You have a flashlight?
Well, you don't.
Well,
oh, I'm also holding...
There's one on the floor over there. Cut that out. That's your book.
I need to.
There you go.
How does this look? There's a way for me to like change this, isn't there?
That's just the black light though. It's the only one that they have.
No, I mean like the way that I'm holding this, I thought.
Oh, that I don't know. How are you holding it?
Well, it just looks weird on my screen, but it's okay.
Okay, Dango, don't fall. You still have to ready up.
I'm not sure I can grab. So I'm just.
That one you can't put on your shoulder.
No, I know. I thought there was a way that I could hold it backwards, so I could like actually hold it like a freaking, like they're holding it like this.
Oh. Dingo, I'm sorry, but this chair's not big enough for you to just lay down like that.
I put it on my waist.
There you go.
And I'm losing tracking on my hand because I'm facing the wrong way.
I think for your belt, you can hold up to 3 items, and then your hands give you 2 additional area handheld items, so you can carry up to like 5 items. Unlike me. Where are the- oh, fuck. Hey! What are you doing? I don't even want to know. You know what?
Your mom.
Hello?
Hello?
Okay, let me just get you in here so we can start learning how to play again.
Ow.
It's really weird being in a VR world with people that aren't in VR, because you're just like walking around like emotionless.
Well, you just strangled yourself coming in here, so. Okay.
Also, I'm taller than you for once.
For real, though. Okay. So, black flashlight. Right here. In front of me. That's a strong flashlight. That one you can put on your shoulder. That's on the floor. Should be a way for you to put it on your shoulder. Oh Lord. You having difficulties. Now, I don't know if it's your left shoulder or your right shoulder. Or maybe it just sits in your belt and works? It might just sit in your belt.
Maybe. I thought I had like a telekinesis grip.
Not for Phasmo? Oh. It's like watching a toddler do things. For real! It's great though. Okay, so put it in your belt. Is it working?
Yeah, it works like
that. Okay. The thing that was above it is called a dot projector. So this is a
thing. I've seen this thing. How do I turn it on?
You have to place it. It does not work in the van. So like if I was open this door here for you. You could probably, I think, why is it not opening? There we go. Fuck. I think you can just place it outside.
Okay. It was like letting me put it, but it's not.
No, you can't place it. You can't place it outside. It has to go inside the house only.
No, I mean on my belt. I was trying to put it on my belt and it kept falling off.
Glow
should
stick works.
Should we wait for this or should we?
Yeah, you
we
don't
need
that right
else?
Away.
Okay.
We need to find its room first, basically.
How do I turn this on?
You have to walk outside the van. They changed that now.
Okay, I'll just put this back.
Thermometer helps you check temperature, obviously.
Obviously.
The colder it is, the better. That's how you find the room. Any difficulty that's not amateur.
You're 6 degrees.
Nice. Any difficulty that's not amateur, you have to turn on the power before that works.
Because you need to turn the heat ethereal on or something.
Yeah, you'd have to turn the heat on. This black thing, I think I have at least one of every item in here. this black thing at the bottom.
The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you.
The black thing's a sound thing. We haven't really used it. I don't know the best purpose of it. This is a motion detector, this camouflage thing.
Alright, I'm gonna get going, you guys. You guys have a good night.
Okay. Goodbye, thanks for popping in for today. Appreciate you. Miss you. Miss you already.
Alright, I'll see ya.
Bye. Alright. So I'm just gonna head in, I think.
I need to, like, learn how to use the, like, I have a back button that I can, like, flip with. And I need to use that so I don't turn around and lose tracking.
Well, start using it, I guess.
Okay.
So grab whatever.
The heck is, infrared, pills, lighter, candles.
Infrared? Nope, that's, technically yes. Yes, yeah. You're right.
I was gonna say.
I think the Easter event's over, though. I think that's what the update was.
Oh my god, look! I just heard you.
Oh, yeah. There we go, I fixed that. What is this? Why is there shit in the house? Your journal and your walkie-talkie is here in the house.
Not for me.
What is this?
I need to hold on to this flashlight, because I need to look down.
Yeah, do whatever you need to.
I don't like this.
Oh, you're fine.
You're not the one seeing this in real life.
If I quit? Well, technically, yes, I am seeing it in real life. I'm seeing it the same way as you are. I'm just not putting myself into the game.
Hey, can we turn some lights on? Like,
yeah, turn a flash. There you go. There's a light.
My hands are full.
Why are your hands full?
Because I got a thing and a flashlight.
You look like you're an inspector for somebody's butthole. Oh lord. Chat's roasting you right now, it's fucking great.
Oh. Thanks, chat.
Even random sound alerts fucking roasting you, it's fucking awesome. Bones.
House inspector, please turn around.
Bet. Ah. Sniff, sniff.
Ass inspected. Smells good.
Ew.
That's a compliment.
I'm well aware, but still, ew. The thing that you put your face in there. Oh, I heard something get thrown. What got thrown?
Are you having any other symptoms?
I can see sounds.
Oh, it's here.
I can hear colors. I forgot how to shit.
Sir.
Oh fuck, I need to fix that. Shadow, what colors do you want? I have two lights, so you can change them either both or one at a or one of each different color. So the ghost is here in this room because I saw the plate get thrown. It's on the floor. I hope you get jump scared. You want it all red? Right now the one is red.
This is making me motion sick because it's not teleport movement, it's touchpad movement, and it's not jelly with my legs.
Non-jelly with my legs.
Not good.
Interesting. What's the
What am I grabbing now? Do I need the thermometer anymore?
No, we have one in there. If you want to grab maybe put a camera on a tripod and grab a dots projector for evidence.
Okay.
I'm just changing the color. I haven't heard that sound in a long time. I actually forgot that's what the sound was.
I can smell color!
Oh. Where are you?
Oh my god.
How old are you? Are you here? Okay, spirit box is a dud.
Can't pick this. Oh.
What are you trying to pick up?
This back up.
You have to like grab it from the pole. There we go.
That's what I was trying. I just couldn't reach down far enough.
That's alright.
Also, I have
this. Was that freezing breath? Hold up. Is it in the dining room?
It is.
Freezing temps? Something. Freezing
How
temps?
How do I set this up?
You put it on the floor and then you should be able to place it. Not throw it, but place it.
Yeah, I don't know how.
There you go. This ghost is active by these doors. Why is this backwards?
Slide off now,
wait, this camera's backwards! There we go.
Is that facing? Oh, you're pointing it at the doors. Okay.
Yeah, everything, like, everything you touch kind of turns everything a little weirdly.
My bad.
That's okay. It's not your fault.
I know.
Where are you? How old are you? Damn, you've given like major quick responses on that. Jesus Christ. Like, not spirit box.
I have to turn the lights off in here now, right?
You can, yeah.
Well, for the dot projector.
So the first piece of evidence we got was freezing temps. So you just put that in your journal. In your ass, they 269? What? What does evidence. That even mean?
Freezing temperatures.
That's all we have so far. Is it writing?
Outside or in game?
Ghost writing. We just got ghost writing on camera.
Oh, okay.
I was not expecting that. Ask where or the fuck how old. Oh. Nah, I don't think it's gonna be spirit box. So that gives us freezing temps and ghost writing. I was like watching, I'm like, there's a really weird shadow happening with that book. I was so confused. And now I know. It's ghost writing.
There's like scratches on this monitor.
Oh, I can't see that.
I can.
Interesting.
It's like someone's like touched it with their gross finger and like did a smear.
Oh, what? That's weird.
Like a little smear, like a little one.
Well, stop touching it. You're making it bigger.
What's our goals? Get an average sanity below 25%.
That's like hunting level.
Detect a ghost presence with a motion sensor. Okay, I'll get a motion sensor.
Okay.
Which are those?
The camouflage ones.
Okay.
It's hunting.
And you're outside. Hi!
Why the fuck is it hunting?
I don't know, I don't see it.
It's in the foyer right now. Why is it hunting? I looked at sanities, we were at 90%.
Maybe it's, like, isn't that like a demon that can hunt like really early?
Yeah, but, oh, we do have demon on the board. It could be a demon.
What is this thing? It's a microphone, never mind.
Is it still hunting?
I don't know.
If you look, are you in the van right now?
Yeah, I'm getting
the... Look at the activity board. If it's still sitting at a 10, then it's hunting.
It is not hunting anymore. Activity 2.
What the hell? I can't believe it was fucking hunting. That's crazy. Yeah, like, our sanities are really high up there. That's like, that's demon energy right there.
Okay. I've got the motion sensor.
What else did they have on here? Oh,
just
have a member of your team escape a ghost during a hunt. I fucking escaped that shit. I fucking ran,
you
man.
You did.
I'm gonna grab the crucifix.
Unless you have to like see the ghost and it has to actually start hunting you.
I don't know. Hard to say. I'm going in with a crucifix. Because they also changed that so that you can visually see where it is. I think having two of us in here is probably the best way of going about this.
What's a definitive way of seeing if it's hunting or not? Before, like...
It's demon. It's fingerprints.
Oh, okay.
Like, know if it's hunting? Yeah. Usually...
Well, the door closes.
You'll hear the door close and lock.
Because before, the flashlight would flicker. And
so
like...
the flashlights still flicker. It's not typically as noticeable. But even if you have your flashlights on, the ghosts are attracted to it. Did you? Oh, you didn't place the motion detector.
No.
Okay, hang on. I'll just run in there again real quick.
Here, do you want?
I have one. Oh. I have one.
Here, take a camera with you. Take a picture of it.
Of what?
Why? I'm holding the freaking... Look! Do you see the way I'm holding this camera?
You're facing it towards me, yes.
Yeah, but like the way my fingers are on it.
It's like you're holding it in between the grips of your fingers. That's great.
Yeah, I'm holding it like this. It's like, here is my camera. I'm like passing it to you.
Alright then.
This is how we take pictures.
I just can't believe the ghost was hunting.
So this is a good call on demon for it hunting really early.
It also just burnt out the crucifix.
Oh, okay, so it tried hunting again.
Three times.
Oh, three times.
No. I can't believe that demon is that aggressive like that.
Demons probably typically are. I imagine they're aggressive.
That was pretty feisty of it. Like, you can see it at the bottom right corner underneath where it says cam on the monitor. You can see it's burnt out.
Oh, yeah.
It's crazy. Then we're just waiting on that motion detector to go off. And it should go off. Sharn Garcia? Is that what I'm looking at for a name? I'm surprised the motion detector hasn't gone off yet. That was a frequent area it traveled. I'd like a little extra cash.
That's a great photo right there.
Of what?
You.
Oh, I can't see myself in the photos.
That's funny.
If I take a photo of you, I can see you.
What if I take a photo of myself?
Probably not. Oh, you can't take it in the van. You have to come out. Oh, it actually fucking worked to have for your own. Oh, wait, no, I can see you. Never mind. Can you see you?
I can't see me.
Yeah, so that's one of the things Phasma did, is that you can't see.
Okay,
yourself.
Look at the picture. Of me?
There's two of them.
Oh, I see the one that the one that I did selfie. Where's that one?
Bottom left.
Oh, it's very bright.
Yeah, it's because you got your hands in the way.
Oh.
Okay, well, obviously this ghost ain't using that detector, so this is like...
Oh my god,
wait, did you do your journal? Do you have demon selected? It's a good thing I remembered. So demon and fingerprints was the last pieces that we got.
Okay, got it.
Alright. Hopefully next time we don't have a demon, so that we have more time that I can help get you to learn.
Oh, my feet are so tired already.
From standing?
Yeah.
Wow.
I mean, I worked all day, mister.
Me too. I sat on my ass all day.
Yeah!
Okay, we're gonna go to the same place. I'm gonna change my settings here for my mic.
I can hear you still. Yeah, I was gonna say, I can hear you.
I need to turn on push to talk rather than what it's on right now.
Can I just come over here and like grab this stuff that's on the wall?
No, unfortunately.
Oh. Coming soon. Analog thermometer.
Yeah, they're bringing in all different kinds of styles of shit. I can't wait. I'm so excited.
Yeah, the funny thing about these analog thermometers is you have to like sit there and wait for it for like 5 minutes for it to reach its temperature.
You just have to throw it in a room or a couple rooms because you can get up to 3 thermometers in the van and then just throw them in the room to see what they do.
Yeah, I guess so.
Unless you're like in a big area, then probably not. But like even the crucifixes are coming in. I can't fucking wait.
The crucifixes are coming in? What does that mean?
They got two new styles of crucifixes. A metal and a piece of wood.
Oh, I see.
And I'm sure they'll have their own effects depending on how they're used.
I like how they say coming soon, but they have it like modeled. They could just do it so easy.
Well, don't throw everything all at once. Why would you do that?
Yeah, I guess so. What's over there? Oh, it's the van.
Mm-hmm. And then when you're ready, just ready up.
Oh, my bad. I could do that right now.
No, no. Well, no, it's fine. Because I was still setting it up.
Oh, there's a clubhouse up here.
Can you stick your head in here?
No.
Please?
No.
Nothing pops up. There's a girl at the far corner of the wall. I just want to know what she looks like.
I don't.
I promise you nothing pops up. I promise okay. You.
All right.
Like, I legitimately promise you. You'll see her because she's, like, tweaking out. But she's at the far right side of the wall. Tweaker. I just want to know what she's actually doing. Oh. I don't know. Yeah.
Ew, gross.
I just don't know if you can stick your head in the sea or not.
I don't want to stick my head in there. I know you say it's not going to pop anything out, but I don't want to stick my head in there still.
I just want to know what it looks like. I want you to take a screenshot.
I can't.
Damn. Well, I tried. Yeah.
I tried to. Aren't you proud of me?
Yeah, I am, actually.
No, you're not.
You don't do horror shit ever.
No.
So the fact that... I can, like, kind of get her lit up with a UV light, though.
Oh, I can't do basketball because my number's at 420. I forgot. I can't do basketball.
Mine's at 666. It was very scary when I got into that.
What happened?
Lots of thunder. Lightning. Oh. Noises that I didn't want to ever hear in my life.
Wow, what a thrill. Come play beanbag toss with me. We're turning this into frickin' clubhouse games instead of Phasmophobia.
You wanna play that one for- Oh, fuck, that was loud. Oh, you bitch! Oh my god.
I can't throw that far because I'm in VR. It doesn't work.
I can do beanbags. Oh, they don't slide. That's a problem. Damn it! I keep getting closer and closer, and then we're in the hole. Fuck yeah. Oh, and I went too far.
Oh my god, look what I've done.
How in the fuck did you do that? You're a magician. That's it, you're a magician. Stop rubbing your ass on the floor, my god.
Do you see these two rings? Look, they're- oh, I'm turned- oh, hold on. Do you see these two rings?
Yes.
They are not together, but...
Oh! Came at my face! I should do it the first time. Oh. Hello? Spinning around in circles? I just want to know how you did it the first time.
I don't know now. I don't know.
Man, I want to play Jenga, but in VR.
Jenga?
Right here, Jenga.
Jenga.
Because I can do that, but that's not nearly as fun. Oh. Oh.
Whoa.
I'll balance it out for you. Just
you
kidding.
You didn't balance it. You lost.
Damn.
All right, time to rebuild
ready
it.
Up. Ready up.
Hold on. Hold on.
Don't look up at me like that! You fucking weirdo. They're going absolutely nowhere but back into the pile. Actually, I think you got one out. One out so far. Yeah, you got one out. Sir, can you ready up, please?
No.
Rude.
One more thing. Bowling.
You missed.
It didn't even do anything.
Because you missed.
I hit the tops of the pins on the left.
This might be stuck. Oh, maybe not.
Boy. See the benefit of playing with a mouse and keyboard. Look at that. Aim.
Barely. I legitimately tried playing Fortnite by mouse and keyboard, and I sucked ass really hard.
This is gonna be the last game because my feet are so tired I can't stand here anymore.
That's fine.
And I feel like if I get jump scared, I'm gonna literally fall over.
I hope so.
I don't. That would be painful.
Okay, do I let you run in and do all the shit and find and learn? No?
No.
Alright.
No. I'll be behind you. Don't worry.
Not if I run away from you. Your book and dirt and your walkie-talkies here on the floor again.
Weird.
I think that's just a VR bug. I can't pick up the fucking... Where's the fucking circle?
Okay, how do I open doors? Okay.
I don't know. Figure it out.
I figured it out, don't worry. I feel like if a ghost is chasing me, this is like a very slow response time. I'm dead already.
Oh, probably. I hope it's not another demon because I want time. Oh, where are you? Here. This is a cursed object.
That's a cursed object?
Yeah.
A door just shut. It was in there.
Oh, I don't know if
that was a different door. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I think it might be the bedroom.
Like the master?
Yeah. Maybe? Nope, it's too hot in here. It's 22 degrees.
I just got 12. What was I pointing at that I got 12? 13? 12?
Because we're on amateur, you should see like 8 degrees, maybe 5 to know if you're in the right room.
Oh, 8. Right here, 8.
That doesn't make sense.
I just got an 8. 9? Right here, 9? 9 right here. 8 right here.
Okay, hang on.
7 right here.
I think my thermometer is broken because I'm still sitting at 15.
Bro, I'm right here. It's in the living room. It's living room. Yeah, it's living room. 7.
I wonder if it touched the closet doors then.
Maybe.
Oh yeah, that's better. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Just gonna do that real quick.
What the heck is that thing?
That's the mirror. Oh.
What is it doing?
Right now nothing until I look at it.
Look at it. What is that?
Drop me, you bitch! Bitch, it will drop!
Is that what it sees?
Yeah, it's in the hallway. It's the hallway ghost.
But it was literally in the living room.
I know, it's in the hallway.
Oh.
It literally wouldn't let me fucking drop that. It takes some sanity, Jesus Christ.
It's not working out here. I guess it only works
inside.
It
only works inside.
It's inside now.
So it looks like it's in the hallway of that room.
Okay, we should put some cameras down then.
Mm-hmm.
Look at how I'm holding this camera.
Your wrist is snaps. Oh Lord. Okay, I'm gonna grab this because I feel like we can probably get some evidence off a door.
Oh, it's flashing lights.
Yeah, that's normal.
Okay, how do I put this down? Properly, how do I do this?
VR? I have not a hot clue.
Can you come put this down here then? This is a good spot for it, I feel.
I usually do a tripod. Cause what I have to do is I usually have to hold F. Actually, I gotta move it here. I usually hold F and then they change it, so now I just rotate that. There are no fingerprints on any door. Oh, it's in my head. Oh my god. I heard a noise. I didn't like it. Okay, so it's definitely hallway, because there's a picture frame that's now thrown unless you threw that.
I threw that.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Is this a bad spot right in the doorway?
No, not really.
Can I put it here? Will this work right here still?
It's facing the wall. You have to turn it to your left more. It's the way that VR works.
How about now?
It's facing the garbage can.
You have to, like, turn your body facing the left wall there and then place it. That might help. Are you just spinning around in circles?
No.
Oh, it looked like it.
There, how's that?
What is spinning in circles? Okay, that's better. Nope, just kidding. That's not the right camera. It is 100% spinning in circles right now. Look at the stream.
Oh.
I don't know. Heck? Something what to do with that? Something with VR just being busted.
Okay, well, come fix it then.
I don't know how to fix it. There's no camera on it. Oh, just kidding. You had it in your hands.
No, I put it there. I took it off and put it back on to fix it.
Okay, there we go. I'm gonna just run in and turn off the lights. Good try. That doesn't scare me anymore.
Oh, we were at activity level 5 there for a bit.
Ooh, is that a flat line? Oh, it's not a flat line. Oh, there's literally a ghost orb right in the doorway. I hate that. It'll come back. Hang on. Give it a second.
I see this right in the center, whatever that is.
That's not a ghost orb.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, it just popped up for the ghost orb just popped up for a quick second at the bottom right. I wonder if it's on the other camera. Surprisingly, no.
Maybe you're seeing things. Because, like, no. Aren't the ghost orbs on this supposed to be, like, on the screen, like, almost the whole time, or did they change that, too?
They've changed it a little bit, but there's also been a lot of bugs with the ghost orbs. Because I saw it, there it is, right in the center.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Okay.
Yeah.
100%.
Now it's more frequent, but it's more concentrated, which is very weird.
Okay. Go evidence. Ghost orb.
Okay, I gotta go talk to it. I hope I don't die.
Hold on, let me come with you.
Is it everyone? Wait. It's an alone ghost. You can't be in there when I'm talking to it.
Oh, okay.
Sorry. You can probably hear it from the outside, though.
I could probably stand right here and be good.
Where are you?
I'm close.
Oh.
Did you... You heard it?
It said home?
No, it said I'm close.
Oh, close.
Yeah. And I have a feeling I know which ghost it is right off from the energy it's producing inside.
What do you mean the energy it's producing inside?
Like, behavior-wise.
Oh.
Because when I was in there...
Oh, you mean like it's literal, like it's like you're feeling the energy of the situation, that kind of thing.
Yeah, like
I thought you were being literal about like energy or something. Like,
oh god,
what are you talking about?
No. When you play the game enough times, you kind of start learning behaviors of the ghosts.
Like it hunting before insanity level like 80 is a demon.
Yes, but I think for the demon, it has a time limit on it when it's doing its thing.
Yeah.
So like it won't.
You should
do...
definitely do that just for fun.
You want me to break the mirror?
Yeah.
Alright. Let me find the spot that...
It was working over here.
It just threw a boot!
Oh, cool.
It's looking at me!
keep doing it, I wanna see.
I don't wanna do this, I don't wanna die.
You're not gonna die, cause you're gonna be right here.
Trust me.
Unless it just kills you right here.
It can kill me just from closing the door on me. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Make it hunt.
Bitch! If I had something better that wasn't a mirror where I can actually see the door when it's closing on my face, I would.
Oh god. It's loud. Oh. The lights just shut off. The exterior lights shut off.
I don't know why, but this isn't breaking. It won't break.
It was loud that time, though.
Oh, it's fucking loud.
Just go in there.
Bitch,
die.
I'm not dying. I have all the equipment. You go in there and die. Do it later. Let's just finish off and figure out this ghost. I'm gonna have to take sanity now, I'm sure. Yup, because I'm almost at 0% sanity.
Well, it'll hunt now.
I don't have to fucking hunt. Oh, if you want really weird evidence,
sound.
There you go. Take that thing.
What's that thing? Oh, parabolic microphone?
Yeah, good luck.
What do I do with this?
Basically turn it on, point it in the area, and hope for the thingy to go off. Or it might whisper in your ear.
Oh. Do I have to be in the house for this to work?
Yeah. I think so.
I don't want to do that.
I'll do it. Where is it?
Alright, go get it.
Jesus Christ! It's in the fucking pile of your other shit. please don't do that. Sir? Keep that door open.
It's open. Oh, I have a camera.
Do you?
Yeah, right here. I can take a picture if it decides to show itself. Wait, can I take a picture of the mirror?
I already did that. Can you show yourself? Oh. Can you show yourself?
What's its name?
Alex. Alex,
oh, you
Carey.
Can get that info right from the book now?
Yeah, they changed it all.
Alex, show yourself.
Fuck, I hate parabolic microphone. It's so quiet in here. Can you give me a sound? Can you give me a sign? It doesn't want to talk. Interesting. Alright. It's not working right now. Oh yeah, we need to see if it's dots. Oh fuck, it's writing in the book.
Oh.
It's a mare. Mare behavior? Wait, we might actually get to try out something else.
What's that?
Mare behavior will turn off a light switch immediately when you hit it.
Oh.
Yeah, it wrote in the book.
Did you take a picture of it?
Oh, I turned the fucking power off. No, I don't have a camera.
Here.
Well, come on in. It's not gonna hurt you. It's a mare.
What, does mare not hurt you?
Not right away.
What is that supposed to mean?
You need to drop your sanity.
Oh.
A mare will have an increased chance. Oh, we got to the power on. And they also changed the power boxes too, so they actually look more legit.
Where is it? Is it still over here somewhere?
It's in the garage on the wall.
Oh, so not down where I went.
No. At least not that time.
Not that time?
Like, it could either be in the garage or the basement.
That's a legit power box. Oh,
yeah,
that's
off. Can you turn back on?
I think it...
There you go. Nope, that's off. There you go.
Opening some doors over here.
Yeah, but I don't see which door it's opening. I got it! Oh my god! Stop yelling at me!
So
oh
is
my
it
god.
In here now?
No, it's in the hallway.
Oh.
Just the parabolic microphone caught it and it was yelling at me. Find evidence of- Oh, we don't have an EMF reader in there? Oh shit.
It was yelling at you?
Yeah.
Like, literally yelling? Like, loud?
It was enough that I didn't like it.
Okay, so it's a good thing I wasn't doing that then, because I probably would have fell over.
The banshee's the worst one. It actually legitimately screams at you.
Ah, yes. That is what a banshee do. Oh god.
Someone's gonna die. Okay, maybe not. We're good.
Are you still sure? Good.
Yeah, the door's still open. Holy shit, is it here forever? That was a really long time. Oh my god.
I got a picture of it. Oh. Oh god.
There it goes.
Oh, now it's hunting.
Holy shit, that scared me.
Good job escaping. Is it already done hunting?
Yep.
Wow.
And all the power's off. I don't know if that does anything. No, that one doesn't do anything. Have a member of your team witness a ghost event, which both of us did. We still need to find evidence on the paranormal on the EMF reader. I'm surprised it hasn't gone off.
It was literally going off like crazy.
It's that when it goes in hunting or whatever, it doesn't count.
What is this blurry ass picture? What's that?
That's you taking a photo of the ghost.
Oh. Wait, is the mirror, which one is the one that, like, if you take a picture of it, it'll, like, stop? Which ghost is that? That's one of them, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's, like, the phantom shade?
Yeah. Taking a photo of the phantom will make it temporarily disappear.
Oh, the shade is the one that won't hunt if it is, like, you're near it.
Yeah.
Spooky.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I don't think the EMF reader is going to go off, and I don't feel like going in there because I'm just going to get my ass eaten if I do. So I'm just going to select my mirror, and I'm calling that. Do you have it selected?
Not yet. It's hard for me to select things in this menu, okay?
No, I know. I'm just asking if you had it.
Okay. Okay. Oh, my ankles. When that thing started hunting, like, I wish I had a heart rate monitor, because it was, like, up.
Well, that's what I want to do. I want to buy a smartwatch so I can do the heart rate.
Not a smartwatch. You want, like, the actual sports one that goes around your chest.
Well, either or.
Those ones are more accurate.
It all works.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Get $50 photo rewards? 50 times? What do you mean? Oh, get a 50 plus. Oh, I see.
How do I leave this now?
You have to go to the cork board and then hit the leave at the bottom left.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
They changed, well, they redid the whole menu and everything.
Yep, which is actually so much better. And now people can vote on playing on a map, so all four players can vote on a map.
That's good.
So if people want a random map, they can choose a random map. It's fantastic, actually.
Oh,
why are you playing Turn Signal?
Oh, that's just one of the apps that I use. So that, like, when I had my regular, I had both of them, it's like a little thing on the floor that if I, like, twist, it will twist so I know which way I turned so I can turn back around the other way to untwist the cable.
Interesting.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, have you, like, collected all of the spooky objects? Is that what is in the all of those things?
Yeah, I have all the bones. I have all the cursed eye objects, including the monkey hand now. But I have to go to the asylum to get all the cards for the monkey hand.
What does the monkey hand do? Like, what do they all do?
So, are you looking at my stream? I assume so. So this music box plays music and starts a hunt when it breaks. Sometimes it doesn't break, and then it doesn't do it. This monkey paw, I don't have everything that's needed for it. I actually have to go to the asylum to find it all.
Gotcha.
But it grants wishes, so, like, they have, I don't actually know what they're called. Like, you can say, I wish for a sign, or I wish for something, and then it'll, like, do the wishes. That's what that is. The tarot cards all have different effects depending on what you get. I can click on these. It's weird that you can click on this, but you can't scroll to see all the cards. Because, like, there's two cards off to the left side that you can't see.
Yeah.
Death is obviously you die. Hermit traps it in its room. The devil makes it so that it appears. The tower is a ghost event, so, like, opening a door or something. The moon, the sun, those play with your sanity.
The clearly with the brains on them, yeah.
Yeah, the wheel of fortune that's here, if it's red, you lose sanity. If it's green, you gain sanity. The fool is like a joke card, you know?
Mm-hmm.
This card here that you can't see is called the resurrection one, so if someone dies, they get resurrected.
Nice.
Then there's also the hangman, and I can't remember if that immediately starts a ghost hunt or if you die as well. I can't remember. The mirror shows you where its location is.
Oh yeah, we figured that one out.
These red candles is a summoning circle, so you summon it to the spot and then it starts hunting within a matter of like 3 seconds. The voodoo doll is you know, a voodoo doll. All of these pins on the outside trigger like event things, so like doors, touching, whatever. But if you stab it in the heart, which you don't have control over, it starts a ghost hunt. Ouija board, you can ask the questions. I don't know its main purpose anymore.
We had the Ouija board last time.
They've changed it though. You can't. You can ask what room it's in and it'll give you a room, but it might not be that room.
Oh yeah, because the ghosts can move around now, can't they?
Like, there's not a ghost room anymore. Yeah. On certain difficulties, they can move.
Walked around with your thermometer, found the low temperature, and then put everything in that room and figured out what it was. That's all that was the gameplay loop.
So, on professional, nightmare, and insanity, the ghost can move.
Mucha.
So, I don't know what the Ouija board does anymore. I know you can just ask it questions, and it just treats it like a...
Ghosts will hide two types of evidence. Wow, that sounds like a pain in the butt.
Well, you have to base your third one off of behavior. And then I have two trophies so far. One for Christmas and the other one for this Easter event that just happened.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. And then there's still stuff coming into the game still, as there's a lot of coming soon.
And you obviously missed like previous ones unless you got all of them.
So far, I think it's only been the two.
Okay.
As far as I know. Don't miss
one, otherwise you'll never have a complete set.
I know. Unless it automatically
goes into the trophy case after just to signify it, but...
I don't think so, because technically...
You have to actually go find it.
You have to go find the items that they had. Like, so for the Easter one, you had to like find all the Easter eggs.
Oh, yeah.
Out of like the 7 maps or whatever, and I want to say the holiday one you had to find presents, but I don't fully recall. But then if you die, actually no, because we've had it where Ethereal died and she still got it. So as long as someone leaves and collects all items, you get it.
Nice.
As far as we noticed, yeah. And then that's pretty much it for that, because they are still adding things in as they go. I like the monkey pot. I just have to go to the asylum to collect all the pieces of paper, and I don't like that. So I have to do that at some point with someone. Okay. You're going to bed now?
Yeah.
Okay. Have a good night. I'll see you Saturday.
Yes, see you Saturday.
Bye. All right. Thank you guys so much for coming in and controlling this fucking stream. You guys were fucking menaces today. So next stream will for sure be on Monday. I don't know what we'll do yet. Figure it out as we go. I'm gonna raid out to somebody. I'm gonna go to Kaiku Kuma. played Little Miss Fortune. It's a game that I have that I haven't played yet. That's working? Damn, that's a first. But yeah. Thank you guys so much for coming out. Really appreciated the entertainment you guys provided. The craziness that you guys did in the voice chat. What you guys got me to do on stream too. Things to look up, things to do, blah blah blah. You know what it is. I'm very thankful for you guys. I had such a great time. And I'm glad that we are able to continue on this journey with them together. If you're interested and you're not part of it already, there is a Discord. You can find all like stream updates and whatnot, any games that we're playing, any events that are happening. We also have our charity going to be going now, so that's 10% to half of any tips that are submitted. The choice is yours for how much you want to add into it. The max is half though. $2 for every piece of merch. Individual piece of merch, so 5 pieces of merch is $2 per, so that gives you $10 to add to the donation pile. And then 10% of all Twitch payouts from bits and subs that are received throughout the stream. However guys, be kind to one another, you never know what someone's going through. We're gonna go to Kai Kukuma, and I will see you on Monday for sure. Have a great night. Bye.